Are you okay, buddy?
Oh, yeah, I do. Hey.
Buddy, you okay?
Will you join?
Yeah. It's just we've been getting heavy winds where I'm at, and
it's really nasty. It's really nasty right now. It's really no joke.
Karina, I forgot how to move you.
Ha ha ha. You gotta click you control position.
Oh yes, I see now.
You know how to.
Well, how's everyone today?
Doing fantastic.
Well, the wind was very bad, and at least I was able to do work, so I was good.
You got strong winds where you're at, too?
It's raining and it's strong winds.
Yeah, strong winds over here. Doesn't exactly help that you're trying to get over a cold and it's still balling like crazy.
Worst case scenario.
And you have a sibling trying to kill you with Chipotle gas. And this is tame so far.
Yes. Alright, before you continue, Colton, I want to explain to you that we're not ready yet because you guys are setting up your streams. So I want to make the announcement when you guys are ready. Because okay. I already made decisions on what games we're going to play, so I think you might like this one. Hopefully this time we work together as a team, Trina.
LOL.
Hi everyone. Hi gamer. Hi Tony. I'll try to stay on track. Hey Natsu. Hey everyone. What's up, winners?
Hey Mighty. Natsu.
Everyone.
Trying to find my buttons. I think I'm ready.
Woohoo! Thank you for subscribing for 2 months, bear. Thank you so much. I appreciate Hello. It. Hey, yo. What Hello. Up? Hi, yo. Hi, I'm Trina. Hello.
Trina's sitting on my gaming chair.
Yay! I get to be on the gaming chair. That's so cool.
How's that possible?
My mic's in the... Hold on. My face is right behind the mic. What am I doing?
Lucky number seven.
Yes.
I messed up in my words.
So lucky.
Yeah. Never mind. I got a little slurred in my words. Never mind.
Oh boy.
All right. Get over here so I can sit on my gaming chair.
Okay.
There we go. Yes, you sit there and I sit here. Okay.
Are you guys roaming so much?
Hi, it's a me. Hi there, Mario. Hi, Knight. Hi, everyone. Odd Eyes Master. Hello. Everyone is having a good day. This comic's been getting some attention. Hey, yo. Send it to me. Send me the comic.
Oh, good golly, Miss Molly. Sorry for the wait.
No problemo, friend.
I have never heard of that. That's a new one. It's okay.
I gotta move all this stuff.
Hi, Hulk Busted. Hello. Hello, everyone. Oh, we're too big.
I found something interesting on Amazon the other day.
What the heck am I doing?
What you doing, buddy?
In chaos.
We're too big.
Beautiful music.
Okay. There we go.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm coming.
I think we should start with the first game we should play is Pokemon Stadium. Yes.
You guys want to do Pokemon Stadium first?
Yes.
I'm gonna do bad. No, I'm joking.
Yes.
All right. So let me ask you a question. Which one you guys want to do? There's Pokemon Stadium 2 and 1.
Two.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, I'm joining in now.
Sorry.
All right, I guess switch my screens so my audience can see what's going on.
All right, let me invite Colton and Zylot real quick. Hold on.
I gotta update this freaking game.
Oh yeah, the new game came. Another download game came into the Game Boy Advance. It was basically F-Zero.
Wowie, wowie.
Hold on. I think did my Switch just reset?
Cheer, cheer,
let's
cheer.
Go. Let's go, professional streamer right here. Let's go.
Oh, but Trina.
Yeah.
Trina, I was gonna say, you sure you wanna use your
thank you for the bits.
Your panda form.
Yo, what up, Colton?
Yeah. I'm a panda today.
Okay, but don't get upset if they call you what's it called?
I'm not a squirrel.
I didn't say it.
Totally a squirrel.
Not a squirrel.
All right.
Wow! Thank you so much, Sergeant, for gifting some.
Thank you for coming to my streams, by the way. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, everyone, shout out to Zylot.
Zylot, remind me. I'm gonna start going to your thing more often too, boss.
Thank you for resubscribing, Shake Leader.
But also, I want to appreciate Trina and Zylot. Because you guys convinced me that you guys told me that people would like to watch classic games, so I'm gonna definitely work on that when I do my streams. I really appreciate that.
Yeah, of course.
Aww, that's all nice.
Right, guys.
That's so sweet.
I'm gonna play Last of Us Part 2 next week. So
thank you for resubscribing, Sergeant. Thank you so much.
This is just me, Zylot, but. Okay. The end bit of Last of Us with the full auto rifle is like, good lord.
Yeah, like,
hey, like, spend
why,
that
why does it have to be fully automatic, man? I can barely control that thing. Like with its like weapon.
My birthday was great, everyone. Thank you. My birthday was so amazing. I had a great birthday. I caught a lot of fish.
And the other thing, this is just me.
Oh wait.
Hi, Peace Poet.
That's a bloody Quartermain from League of Extraordinary Gentlemen. He shoots like an American. He's firing everywhere, hoping he'll hit anything.
Thank you, cheer, cheer, cheer. Thank you for the bits, and I'm not a possum,
no,
okay?
Guys.
Get it right, Tony.
So, me and Trina are going to be teams like the usual.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
But here's the thing.
Hype train. Thank you, Bear. Whoop, 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 whoop. Thank you, Bear. Whoop, 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 whoop. Thank you so much. Okay, no legendaries.
Okay, got it. I'll use.
I will. You know what? We're not doing it again. We're not doing it again. No.
Yeah, I made a callback joke. Let's go.
Okay. All right, so, since we're using any Pokemon, I'm going to use what I'm going to use.
Okay.
So what's your opinion on that?
I'm not a possum. I'm not a squirrel. Okay.
So I'm looking forward to that. Mega Evolution is back in the house.
Looking forward to it. Yes, it's gonna be fun.
I mean, Mega Pinsir looks like a cicada.
Hard for you.
I know exactly what you.
And what else?
Oh gosh, you guys gonna hate me for this.
Why can't the plastic be a game on Twitch? This is ridiculous.
My day was great, everyone. I went to the gym early in the morning, so I did an early morning workout. Are you proud of me?
Oh, nice. I gotta moderate
her stream too.
Thank you.
I'm streaming and moderating at the same time. Let's go.
Wow. Thank you so much, Bear, for gifting us sub. Trina, give you heart. See, I give you heart. I love all of you. Thank you so much for sub.
I'm so happy.
You guys are so good. Thank you all. You remind me of Tanuki Lee from Super Mario. Yeah. Can we get much higher? Level 3, I'm trained. Thank you.
There's a short little anime. Nothing serious.
Thank you.
Just a short little anime.
I'm not a tanuki. I'm not
animation.
A squirrel. I'm a red panda.
Well,
I am red panda.
Short, so it's
I am not a kitsune fox. I'm a red panda. You see my tail? See my ears? I'm a red panda. Okay. Get
it
right.
Story about
Who sent you the muted odds? That was Midnight. Midnight sent it.
Well, more like,
is it a dog? I'm not a dog. Do I look like a dog? Because I'm not a dog. I'm not a squirrel. I am not a red squirrel. I am a red panda.
Sala, and they thought there was a secret fourth evolution of Bim.
Another evolution? For real?
Oh my god.
OMG.
Well, here's the thing.
There were some classified things like that.
Oh.
Yeah. Some classified situations.
But the closest thing that I think they got for Bim was that mega evolution for Alakazam.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
You are absolutely correct about that.
You are right. You are 100% right. I'm ready. I'm ready too. I'm ready too.
Who's next? Trina?
Yes. My turn. I have to register Pokemon, right?
No.
Ha ha ha.
I swear, if someone was paid to animate this, they would try and contain all the chaos into one bottle.
I can pick anyone except a legendary, right?
I get off the register!
I'll pick all of them.
There's no way.
What? You don't like my Pokemon? Is there a problem with them?
You're doing it on purpose.
What are you talking about? I'm not doing anything on purpose.
What do you mean, bro?
Okay to register. I registered them.
God freaking.
I registered them. Okay, now I click. Now it's your turn. You're next. Trina's raccoon. I'm not a raccoon. I'm a red panda. Please get it right.
I mean,
you can delete them, man. Please. Not happy. You are bullying me. You guys are bullies.
Really,
Chad is a bully. Hi, Princess. You missed everyone calling me not a red panda. Wow. The less question you ask, the better. I'm not a squirrel! Hello, Gaia Knight. No, Cheetah's red panda. I just said dog from a YouTube group. Oh, okay. Y'all, I'm not a possum. I'm not a raccoon or a squirrel. I'm not a hamster! Not a hamster! I promise you, I'm not a hamster! Chat is so silly.
Yeah,
what you're playing? We're playing Pokemon Stadium 2. Red Panda, thank you. Hey, thank you. Get it right.
That looks like a demon.
Yeah, they're supposed to send it. I saw it, Yankee. I sent it and upload. She's a panda from Turning Red. Exactly. That is me. I'm from Turning Red. That's why I like Red Panda so much, because from that, that one.
Right,
the answer, the tail, she's a raccoon. Not a cousins to a raccoon, actually, you know? Yeah, exactly. Okay. Get it right. Okay. Hi, Zion. Shout out to Zion, everyone. Go check Zion Fox out. That's my new friend. That's my new friend right there. I collabed with her last night. She's a fox and I'm a red panda.
If you want to, and
do you play
on
playing
Switch,
mini games of Pokemon Stadium? Maybe.
Maybe
we can.
They have this thing called Mega Man Battle Network Legacy Collection.
Yeah.
And it has all six of the games.
I'm definitely making a drawing for the community joke.
Now,
yes, please.
Though,
yes, please. Please make it. I'll laugh. I'll voice it too. I'll voice it too, everyone.
But in the other
she built Trina boat. Yeah, Zion. Zion Fox made me a boat. Boat. Pirates on a boat. Thank you for level 2 hype train, everyone. You guys are the best. Choo choo.
They had a
choo choo. I'm not a hamster, I promise you.
And you would
the mini games
the
are so fun, yeah.
Get bonuses from
yeah,
it.
She built yeah, when Pokemon Stadium was first released, Japan was disappointed because it didn't have all the Pokemon.
Oh,
so
yes,
there is Pokemon
is.
Stadium 2. Oh, that's why.
Fun.
You have so much energy today, I love it. Oh
Japan
my god.
Only,
you think so?
Still,
you think so? What? I don't have any energy. It's all gone. That fast? Yeah, I remember. I remember, Yankee. I remember for the video.
Also,
I remember. It's because everyone's
like
a bully today.
Money,
everyone bullying
chip
me, bro.
Data, all that from the
Ooh.
From five, like from 4 through 6.
Four
it's
to six.
Interesting.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
You guys were supposed to introduce yourselves. Why didn't you introduce yourselves? Thank you for the follow on Ice12. Thank you. Thank you so much. That's so awesome. I'm surprised you have all this energy since you worked a lot today. I did work a lot today. Oof. I really enjoy your comic dubs. Thank you so much for liking my comic dubs. I appreciate it. Trina the Red Panda! Any animal. Oh, you clipped it. Send it in the Twitch clip channel.
That is all.
Hi, Colton. Hi, Colton. Hello.
Hello, everyone. I am Xyloth the Dragon. I am the guy from all the bomb shorts that everyone likes to make fun of.
Because yeah.
Trina likes to yell at me a lot, and it's very funny.
I don't actually.
Trina was very stressed out.
I was very stressed.
She actually really loved that game. It was like one of her favorite games ever to play. Like she probably enjoyed it a lot more than me.
Absolutely not. I hated it.
Trina, can you guys play that game again?
I would love to play that game again.
No!
I think that's what everybody because that's what everybody wants. I mean, look at now your most popular short is that video, if you really think about it.
Why? Why?
16,000
views. She did yell at Xyla. I did, but it's all in good fun, though, actually. I've been voice acting for 11, 12 years now, so long. I hope that video gets animated, but if it does, it's going to get a huge reaction. Which one? Which one, Yankee? The Iona one? Oh, yeah, it definitely will. Hiya! No worries, Sean. A dear friend of mine was sick. Yeah, you got to make sure of your friend. You be abusing this man? Whoa, buddy! No, man. This is my.
I'm totally VTuber brother.
My VTuber friend. And is someone? Everyone's always bullying me. 46.6k points. Wow, princess, that's a lot of points. That's awesome. And amazed she didn't have I was stressed that night. I was so stressed. Pretty much everyone has been teasing Trina. Even Gavin has been teasing me. And Gavin is like so sweet, so nice. Thank you for voicing the Ladybug in Shadybug comics. I really enjoy you voicing Shadybug. Oh, yeah. I definitely am voicing a lot more Miraculous Ladybug and Owl House comics. So look forward to those two. 98.3k points left of meeting Trina. You got this, buddy. You got it. Thank you for the follow. The little squirrel. I'm not a squirrel. Not a squirrel. Well, you're so teasable. I am not. I'm just me, man. Being sweet doesn't mean I can't tease. Yes, it does. Trina's a red ladybug. Okay, I do like that one because Miraculous Ladybug. That one's okay, Feast Poet. Yeah, I voiced some yesterday, some comics for Miraculous and others.
That Gengar is female.
I have so much. I got a lot more to voice actually.
Luckily, don't you dare! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Last time.
Pick a good one.
I'm using Jigglypuff, man. I'm not using Igglypuff.
Jigglypuff, guys.
That's part of the family.
My number one Pokemon of all time.
The best one ever. Of course.
Yes.
Yes, guys. It'll put you to sleep and then write Smarker on your face.
Wow.
No, my Jigglypuff is different. My Jigglypuff doesn't like to do that. My Jigglypuff
was
born. My Jigglypuff has the most powerful move called Volt Tackle.
At least Mario fan won't bully me. Don't worry, Red Panda, Trina. I won't bully you. Thank you for not bullying me. I appreciate that. Thank you. At least you won't bully me. If you know Dungeon Meshi, Delicious in Dungeon. What is that? I gotta look that up. What is that? What are they eating, like food? What are they eating? They're eating dungeon food? Is that what they're doing? I'm looking at like, Trina. Oh, it looks like food.
I want that one.
Yes.
Are you ready now?
I'm always ready. Always ready.
All right, I'm ready.
I picked my Pokemon.
Picked the Pokemon.
I picked them.
Trina's complaining about me behind my back.
I'm not. Should have said crab. Do I look like a crab? Sorry for any misspellings. It's no worries, no worries. No, you're good. I can understand you. I'm going to guess you voice over 200 plus voices. Yes, probably, probably. I voice so many. Nope, I've been treated now. I'm gonna be good till I spot a great opportunity. Stop bullying me, Tony! I did your voice! I did your voice thing today! I did that for you, Tony! Give her push-ups! No! No push-ups! I did arms today! I did arms today!
Trina, we gotta work together!
Yes, we'll work together. I'm gonna pick the move that I wanna pick, and you will be fine with my choices, because I will lead you to victory. So, no need to worry. Okay. I got you. I got you. Say no more. Ice Punch, wow. You know I'm a fire type Pokemon. You should know better. Makargo, Fire Blast. Bop! 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 40% life points left.
So, you wanna like switch Pokemon?
Yes. No, you good. You good. Right, you good.
Okay. Go ahead.
I got you. It was also funny to hear you voicing. Yeah, I try to do different voices for the characters when I do different series. I like to see Street and Xylent play that game again. No, Beast Mode, I hate that game. I hate it. I hate that game so much. It stresses me out.
We got tactics.
But why? Why do I have to switch out?
We got tactics.
Boo! You cheated!
Take that, bro.
Why? Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Okay, fine, right. fine. So what
Thank
do we?
You
go. It's your turn. Your turn. Your turn. Go ahead. Your turn.
Let's wait.
Okay, your
let's
turn. Hurry, ASAP, ASAP. Hurry.
I'm going.
There you go. There you go.
Dang,
crab right, battle.
So
we're not crabs. We're not. Right, I'm a bit of a bully. I never do that to you. That's why I have chat to do it for me. Yankee, don't bully me. You do push-ups as well today? No, I didn't do push-ups today. I did them yesterday.
Yeah,
remember? I did them yesterday because you guys made me do them. I love how cold and sarcastic Shady is, and you catch that wonderfully. Thank you. See, now I want to voice more comics first on stream for you guys. That's not percentage, Trina. It's life points.
See,
it's like Yu-Gi-Oh.
We're
you do a great voice for Mariko. Yeah, I like Mariko too. And I get to be Madoka and Homura too. That's the best part. And just in time for another battle royale. Woo, 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 woo. No more push-ups until it's leg right, day. Thank
I'm
you. Thank
hey,
you. Mr. Mime. Mr. Mime.
Right,
Mr. Mime. Hi. Huh? Oh, hey. As much
Fire
as I'm not
punch.
A fan, a voice that you did that
Fire
I also really
punch.
Like is... Oh, thank you! I'm glad you like my voicer! It's a newer anime currently airing on Netflix in anime form, but party experience while eating the monster in the dungeon as food. That's cool! That sounds like a cool series! Like they're cooking and eating the monster. Wow. I like this style. It looks it's cute. Like the art style is really cute. I think I'd watch that. I just thought to ask because the character named Fallen looks like Sasuji. Really? Fallen.
No, never.
Oh, she right. does! Yeah, it's a hairstyle, that's why. It's literally the hairstyle looks just like... That looks just like Sasuji, what? That looks just like Sasuji.
No help here.
I'm helping you! I'm helping you! What should I use?
I just lost one of my Pokemon!
What should I use?
Trina.
What? Who should I use?
Do someone that does that is not very effective against the Snorlax.
Don't tell me what to do. I do what I want.
Yeah.
Oh jeez. Hey, Trina, I made a mistake.
It's okay. I will use.
He has a fire type move.
Oh no worries.
Oh wait, I probably. In that case, I should.
Why would you tell him that? Why would you tell him that? You're cheating.
Okay. Thank you for telling me that. I'll make sure to do that next time.
Yeah, you just told him. You didn't tell him. Why would you tell him? Seeing a Snorlax jump me, yeah, that would scare me too. All the Snorlax. Target your monster's life points. Go! I really enjoy the Spider-Man and the crossover comics. Yeah, me too. I like I love the crossovers. The crossovers are like the super cool ones. That Snorlax has a tough defense. It'll take some real fighting spirit to face him. Yeah, very, very strong.
defense, Coral.
Use five. Use my power.
No, I got this.
So some info of the edits. It took a while to finish because I was trying to find some shock photos. That fast? Right, so and also, I was just really debating. I should have found some of those photos. No, Yankee. Oh, no. You mean like what Maddie does in Pizza Girl videos? The video that I edited about the comic is over since it's in 4K. Aww. You can send it to you can send it to my email instead, or like upload it on like Drive.
Oh, yeah.
Are you official voice actress? Yes, I'm official. I really am a voice actress.
Oh, just,
and that's the Trina Reyes command. No. Yeah, just probably. Like how Maddie does. I know exactly what you mean by that. No, we're not. We're good. We're okay. Oh, I don't like Miltank. Miltank's like evil.
Ow. Aha, that did nothing.
No, I don't like Miltank. No, I don't like that one.
Hit him as hard as he can.
Oh, no. No. Go somewhere, please. Go somewhere, please. Don't hurt me, please. Don't hurt me! That's awesome. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Yeah. I want. See, now you want me. Now you're in motivating me to voice more comics.
Do something cool.
Trina's the best voice acting squirrel.
This is me.
Squirrel. Do I look like a squirrel to you? I'm not a squirrel. I'm not a squirrel. I'm not a squirrel. Okay. I'm not a squirrel. I didn't use Steel Wing, I used the other move instead. Can you stop, please? Can you stop? You're bullying me, Miltank. You're bullying me. Stop it. You're a bully.
Furry attack.
And that's a good move, too. Look, 3, 4. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. That's not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Hey.
You're gonna hate me for this.
Why? Why? What are you gonna do? You cheater! You cheater! You're a cheater! Miltank will destroy Generation 2 teams, always. I hate that Miltank on Generation 2. Because finally enough, I found a photo where it has Iona talking to chat, saying, no! Oh my gosh, you really found one? Oh no.
You're so dead.
Trina's actually the Lionel Messi of voice act. Aww, you're so nice. You're so nice to me. You're so nice. Why are you so nice to me? I hope you can do more Toa when I can finish the next script. Of course, I'd love to. Trina can't win for losing tonight. I'm a winner, not a loser. She's not a squirrel, but the mistaken is driving her. It's crazy. It's making me go crazy. It's making me go crazy. The real reason why Miltank does not evolve is already broken, and that's fact. Not rolled it! No!
Yes!
No!
Tactics!
No!
Tactics!
No!
Tactics.
No!
Take that.
Why?
I'm sorry,
why?
Trina.
Why? You're a bully. You're a bully. You're a bully.
Don't be sorry. Be salty.
Oh.
You're a bully.
It's terrifying.
Guys,
I love Mr. Mime.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at Mr. Mime. You guys gonna look.
Mr.
You guys gonna love
Mime.
Mr. Mime.
Go,
no. What you guys?
Go, Mr. Mime. Go, Mr. Mime. Okay.
I want you guys to look at him.
Jigglypuff, my bro.
Go.
Commands are made. Go.
What?
Her vocal range is just crazy, sends me shivers.
You know
oh my god, thank you, Sick. How do you like my voice? Thank you. I love it. Red pandas are much more fluffier. Exactly. Exactly. Squirrels are the best. No, they're not. You're just a hater. Great to hear. Yeah, I found a lot of Iono. Some I didn't want to see. Oh no. I chose Ban at the end because it's funnier. Yeah, exactly. Ooh, you're gonna see him at the convention? Are you gonna go meet him, meet and greet? That'd be cool to meet and greet him. Wow.
Defense went up.
They should have hired me, David Chung. They should have hired me to voice her. You sound cute as her. The red panda doesn't want. No, I don't want Miltank. No. Rah. Hello. Hello, Kingdom Hearts freak. What's up, buddy?
Hi. Why do you keep saying that? I did not use that.
Hi. Hello. It's me.
I don't know. I keep playing them.
What happened?
Oh,
what happened?
You know what I'm doing? I'm pressing the wrong button.
Oh, it's okay. It happens. Ni hao. Yes? Who should I use?
Go to Blissey.
Yeah, no.
I changed my mind. You told me to do Blissey, and I was like, no, I changed my mind.
All right, put him. All right, put him to sleep. Put him to sleep.
Sing attack.
Trina.
No!
Trina.
But it didn't affect me.
Okay.
It didn't affect me.
Guys, Trina.
What?
Trina, I literally used barrier to increase defenses, and I went to baton pass after using substitute.
Survive.
You helped me out.
No.
Well, I was using substitute. You can't have substitute. The substitute took the hit, so you're gonna lose.
You're gonna lose.
Got you. Rock slide, rock. Oh,
it missed.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
Take that.
No, it says it's of the two. Ha
what
ha
heck,
ha
man?
Ha ha.
How many substitutes do you have?
Ha ha ha. Okay.
Right. You guys do remember I used it.
Fire blast, go!
Miss.
I also enjoy you working in the Trouble Busters. Thank you so much for watching my work in Trouble Busters. I actually voiced refreshing stories today. I did an Akatsuki, a comic today too. Vicious, what a vicious. How did we not win? I also want to apologize if I came to mean in the past when you only voiced characters, but I really enjoy your work. That's fine, you're not mean at all. You're so nice to me, thank you. I'm gonna Photoshop a red panda with a Trina Admiral cap. Yes, do that, please. That's so cute, I like that. Yes, I will, from the few interviews I've seen. He seems really nice. Yeah, he does seem like a nice person, yeah. Was it the 60 seconds? The substitute is so cute. I agree, so cute. B, and then you,
Thank you.
Okay. As for the hug, there's actually two versions. The one I sent you was, and the second shows with Frog. I was gonna ask which one you prefer. I like the froggy one. That was a perfect one. In a good way, I compare it to Heika. I have a reason. Really? Wait, why? Because she's you think she's a squirrel too? She's not a squirrel, okay? The rollout is a good shot. Yeah, it is. It is.
Oh, that's bad.
You can speak English? Wow, you can speak English. I wish I could speak English. I barely know English. Do you know how to build relationships? How do I build relationships?
Are you serious?
Me summon Agumon. Not Digimon, this is Pokemon. This is all Pokemon here, not Digimon. Bayleaf, go! Bayleaf, go! Go, Bayleaf, go, Bayleaf, go, Bayleaf. Whoop, 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 go, Bayleaf, go, Bayleaf.
Not very effective.
Go, go, don't give up, don't give up, don't give up. Never give up.
Dude.
All righty.
All right, I'm getting Snorlax.
Both.
Yep.
Both is good. Oh wow, you're from New Zealand. I'm from the good old America. I'm from America, home of the brave, the land of the free. You also do a good job at voicing Karens. Oh my God, Karen for sure. Who's a squirrel? You are, Tony. Did you notice something about the edit? I won't say what it was. I want to see if you know it. I did not. I did not get it. I know of a squirrel who voiced it. Yeah, James did. James voiced the Karen. It was so hilarious. I love James voice acting. I know she's not a squirrel. She's a rat. But in reality, is a hamster. I'm not a hamster. I'm not a hamster. Stop. Not a hamster. Angry Trina, no.
Oh,
not.
Well, that's unfortunate.
I'm from Texas. I want to move to Texas. I hope we can meet when I move to Texas. I want to move in like 3 years in Texas. I want to go to Texas.
It will because it's a grass type.
Don't make me angry.
It barely does anything against anyone.
Don't make me angry, please.
Watch, it's gonna do absolutely nothing.
Don't do it. Don't do it. No. Fire punch.
You were saying.
Never mind, okay.
You can meet, hey, yeah, I could. I'll just go to propane.
Yeah, you did, but it
yeah, you
hit.
Did, you did, you
it
did.
Barely did stuff.
Wow, okay cool. Then.
Cool.
Don't give up.
His Blastoise used Mudslap 3 times. I lost my accuracy in like 3 stages.
Yeah, that's not good. You gotta switch out.
Go ahead, use your useless attack.
Oh, yeah. I think you don't like it.
Gotta switch out. You switch out. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
No, right,
give
you
me a
never
minute.
Switch
let
up.
Me try. First of all, let me use
right.
synthesis.
That's right.
Okay, okay.
Use your synthesis. Your synthesis.
Wow, 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 wow.
Fire
wow.
punch.
What the
oh.
heck?
Okay, I gotta switch out. Switching out.
No.
Switch out, all yours.
Yeah, my turn.
All right. Alright. We're not doing very good.
Hey, that'll be awesome. Creator VA project session panel. Absolutely. Let's do it. Let's do it. We should just do like a guest thing. Yeah, you know, guest for the con, and we can do it. Angry Trina, very angry. Hey, Trina, hey, Shawty, where my hook? What is synthesizing light? Yeah, it's light. It's light. I recorded a where my hook at. Oh, I didn't see it. I gotta rewatch it now, Yankee. You didn't tell me. You're supposed to tell me. I didn't know that. Now I gotta rewatch it just to see that. Okay.
Yeah.
Uh oh. Oh, now you wanna do that, huh?
Dig,
no,
dig
barrier.
A hole. Dig
a hole. What up? What's up?
You switched to my character, my Mr. Mime.
You won't like me when I'm angry panda. Me get Sudowoodo. I like Sudowoodo to the tree Pokemon. So cute. I like all the cute Pokemon. They're too cute.
Fireball.
Wow. You kept it a secret. Why? Why had to keep it a secret? I wanted to see. I wanted to know. Now I gotta watch the video again so I can tell. Oh, baby bear. Yeah, baby bear's back.
Switch to your Pokemon.
Okay, only if you tell me to.
I can't tell who's winning. I want to say we're winning, but I don't
know. No, I am. I'm winning.
No, you're not.
Uh-oh. No. You're a loser. I'm winner.
That's a problem.
Oh, the substitute.
Blissey is a very powerful Pokemon, and that's a...
Yeah, Blissey is very
strong.
Yeah,
take that.
And then I can use my special move.
Kill it.
Go, Blissey.
Did you egg bomb? Please don't do that.
No, I did not use egg bomb.
Wow, that did so much.
Because
well,
I am
because
Blissey.
Their defense.
Go, Blissey! Yeah! Woo! Wow!
Oh, paralyzed
too. Wow, you are so. Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
What is the
Simple.
Plan?
What is
it
the
is what sloths do most of the time.
I will use this move.
Plan. Execute the plan.
Wow. I record. Oh, baby bear. Hey, plus side, it gives you a reason to rewatch it. That's true. That's true. Nothing like a little chaos. Just a little bit. Just a little chaotic. Just a little bit. Even better.
You always have that one in the family that does that. Trina, you gotta finish it off.
Okay. Thunder. Okay, Thunder.
Execute the plan.
He's fast asleep. He goes sleep.
Snore.
Oh my God.
Say hi to me. Hi. Oh. Hi.
Wow, doing so much.
To keep this short, my name is Zach. Okay. Hi. Nice to meet you, Zach. You're from New Zealand. What time is it in New Zealand over there? I also like playing Pokemon too. We love Pokemon. It's so fun to play Pokemon. We love Pokemon. Thunder. Feel the thunder. Lightning in the thunder.
I thought I was gonna wake up and it used rest again.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
No.
Oh yeah.
Wake up, teddy bear.
Wake up.
This was not worth it.
Wake up.
It's gonna be worth it.
It's really what? Not.
You're gonna have to battle me, Trina.
Oh, that'll be fun. That'll be fun.
Wake this bear up.
Yes!
Wake up, bear. Wake up.
Finally. I'm awake.
Wake up.
Oh my God, you went
to sleep again? What's the point? Why did you go to sleep again? Why? Why did you do that?
No.
Why are you going to sleep again?
His HP goes back. 4 pounds, his health goes down.
Yeah. Why? Why are you going back to sleep? What? No! You need to stop!
Just keep using snore.
Yeah, you're sleepy bear. Sleepy bear. This bear wants to go to sleep.
Just keep using snore.
No! Stop it! Stop it! You're bullying me! Stop! Stop it! You annoying! You're one of those annoying players!
Yes, we're gonna be smart today!
No! Y'all need to stop! Y'all need to stop this madness! You all are bullies! Good, good. You woke up. Good. Wake up. Good.
It's okay. Keep using snore.
You can't snore because you're not asleep. So impossible. Okay?
Okay.
Can't
okay,
do
use
that.
Use the other thing. Ow.
Oh my goodness. It is 1:40 okay. p.m. Thursday. No p.m. Oh, so it's like for me it is Wednesday for me. So for you.
Use egg bombs.
What time is it for me? 8? Yeah, 8. For you it's 1. Not. That's a lot of time difference, huh?
Right.
2 months it'll be winter. Why winter? It's supposed to be summertime.
Being
put to sleep can be so annoying in battle. Yeah, super annoying. Super annoying. Now, when I heard that Trina is done, I'm thinking more that because she's that amazing. Wow! Thank you so much! You're so nice! Also, I must bring this up. I think you already knew it. Apparently, the where my hug at is a bad. Why is it bad? You don't want a hug? Is there something wrong with the hug? Southern Hemisphere. Yeah, it's like time zones, except it's worlds. In New Zealand, the season goes full winter, spring, and then summer. That's a wild weather. Can you not hurt me, Kate? Thank you. Can you stop? Can you stop? You're making me upset. Here, you go. You go. I'm mad. You go. You go. You go. You go. Come on, you go. This is making me upset. Very angry. It is Wednesday, my guy. I can't believe this. Bullies, man. This game is bullies. Bullies everywhere. Bullies.
Wait, I think I used rest again.
No.
Yeah.
Nice.
Why do they keep using rest? It's like literally cheating. They're cheaters, man. They're cheaters. They're cheaters.
Don't die.
Can you stop cheating? Yes. Thank you. Okay, stop cheating. Okay, thanks. Thank you. You're such a cheater. You're such a cheater. Cheater, 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 cheater. You are a big cheater. You're the big cheater. You need to stop cheating. Stop being a cheater.
Okay.
You're a cheater.
Do something.
Can you stop being a cheater? You're a big cheater. Stop! We're gonna lose!
Actually,
we're gonna lose! We're gonna. Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Survive.
Oh my gosh.
No. Okay, try it again.
Okay, survive this. Survive those. Be nice to
Funky
Colton.
For the love of Jebediah Kerman.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Please. Can you stop cheating? Can you stop being a cheater? Please.
Yes,
you're a big cheater. You're a cheater. You're a cheater. My brain is hurting because you're cheating so much.
We're being smart.
It's like a thing where people don't want anything to do with the where my hug at, but the worst of the two is, oh man. You're cheating. I can't do this. Y'all are the cheaters. I do have my problem with the shows. However, I really enjoy the dubs. Yeah, I love voicing the dubs. Thank you so much for always credit those artists. Of course, it's important to credit them because they work so hard, you know? Fight hard to be intimidated by a dinosaur. What new synthesis? I don't know. You ask him, not me. I don't have control of this Pokemon. I actually have a video on that topic. You can watch it later. Okay, sure. I would have suggested synthesis, but I'm not the one playing.
Yeah,
exactly. Can you stop using snore? Please. Hey there, playing Barry. Oh, thank you. Thanks. Bullies. Always bullies.
this is my. I am a five-star restaurant owner.
You might wake up. You might wake up.
It finally won't. Yes.
Tweena angry. Tweena.
Yes. Yes.
I'm gonna punch you. Yes. Smack. Punch.
The tactics.
I'm mad. This game making me mad.
All right, use rest.
Me and this not. Game is rigged. Cheaters. 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 When Tweena plays Pokemon, she gets... Yeah, I don't know. They're like cheating, man. It's all up to me now, huh? All up to me. Yes. Not me. They did. Can you stop cheating, please? Okay, thanks.
We're not cheating. We're just playing the game.
You guys are the biggest cheaters, man.
Okay. No, no, we're the strategic.
No.
I did not expect my sorcery to be this big a problem.
Holy.
That's the way.
Don't like it. No. Don't like it.
I am gonna just be a person today. I don't know why.
Why are you stop going to sleep? Stop it!
Yes.
Stop!
I need to get some rest, man.
Stop it! Stop this! Oh my goodness! I can't anymore. Right. I can't do this anymore.
Use fire punch.
Stop it! Making me mad. I don't like the bear. I don't like. You bully me. You bully.
I cannot
believe you.
We're carrying.
Wow. I didn't see this coming.
Oh my gosh.
So who's next?
This is not it, y'all. Ooh. This is not it.
All right.
Tweena, you're my cargo.
Okay, I guess I have to. I have no choice, huh?
Oh.
This is the worst.
All right, what are we doing now? All right, do something.
I don't know why you gotta do this to me. All
right, don't you snore.
I hit with fire blast.
Don't. Stop it. Oh my god.
You know what they say about dwarves?
Oh my god.
Diggy diggy hole. Diggy diggy hole.
Why?
Is a ground and rock type, and ground type moves are four times super effective against it.
So what can I do? Yeah. I can't do anything.
Absolutely nothing.
I can't do anything. Stop! This is making me stressed out. This game is stressing me out. I'm very stressed. I'm so stressed. It's making me very mad. Very upset. Very angry. When it comes to manga wide, I'll trouble bust it a lot. You seem to voice a lot. Yes, I always do. They always have many. Actually, one of the comics I voiced today, it was another, yeah, like Gold Digger Girl. Like it always is. I feel like every time I voice a Gold Digger Girl, I have playlists of manga wide. Thank you so much for looking at the channels I voice at. I feel like Tweena and Tweena could be twin sisters. Yeah, Tweena is just a TV version and the cuter one.
That
Earth Ring made me mad. I feel that just made me very stressed out.
Let's go.
Pinch your nose.
My God.
That was the worst game ever. That was Garbo, man. Straight
that
Garbo.
That was the greatest game in the world. Let's go.
That was absolutely...
All right.
Make me upset. Let's very go. Angry. Very right, angry.
We're gonna change the next game. Right. I think Tweena needs some time to cool down.
Yeah, I'm so bad! So bad.
That was awesome. That was great. That was
awful. That was terrible. Worst game ever. Worst game.
Okay,
that was the absolute greatest game ever.
That was Garbo.
Tweena, after this stream, you gotta give me the footage. We gotta have to make Ursaring. We gotta make a moment of Ursaring's overpower. I am sorry, but that's official. That was crazy.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you gotta do Ursaring.
That was great.
Literally bullied.
Honestly, that might be my most favorite Pokemon now. That was great.
Early 2000s, might I add.
Very yeah. angry. Very angry. Very upsetting.
I know.
You want to try Goldeneye 007?
Characters, Tweena. Okay, Midnight. Voiled your voice request. I also enjoy the Pokemon comic you did a few years ago. Thanks for checking out that one. I really like that one, too.
Tweena?
Yours is a share the video. Yes. How about we can do Mario Party? Mario Party, come on, Mario Party.
Yeah, where all Princess right, goes. Right.
Yeah, Mario Party.
Want to do 1, 2, or 3?
3.
Which one was better?
Mario Party 3.
Okay. 70 all new mini games.
It's Mario Party time.
All right. Oh, I found out something about the Mario Party 2 in Japan and how it got a little censored in America due to America's strict rule on anything religious.
What?
Yeah. In the original Japanese version, Luigi says, "Oh my god."
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Oh yes. Yep. Oh yes, they had to change that part.
It was star that was born all at once.
Woohoo! Mario Party.
Mario Party.
I sent the trailer to Trina. Yeah, Midnight sent it. I upload. Which artist? What artist? I had a crush. Whoa, you had a crush. Whoa, you had a crush. Whoa. Hello, everyone. It's your friend Trina, not the squirrel. I don't need acorns because I'm not a squirrel. Do I look like a squirrel? I am a red panda, Midnight. I still wish Ash beat Tobias. He showed me an art many years ago. It's okay. No Mario Tennis, Mario Kart. I like Mario Kart too. I love your VTuber character. Thank you. This is my alternate Red Panda. Red Panda version. I remember playing GoldenEye. Really? Boy, I'm sure you'll love it. No, I hated it, Midnight. I had to change it for you because it was awful voice requests.
Oh, wait a minute.
I'm not Daisy, I'm Peach, actually.
Sleep,
also, yeah, oh yeah. It was great meeting you. Okay, hope to see you next time, Odd Eyes. Have a good night or day. Hello there, it's been a while. Yeah, it has been a while. Ian Sonic, Gotcha, VA. How have you been, man? Kiko made for a good Daisy impression. Hi, I'm Daisy! Trina, not the squirrel! Trina, don't need acorns because I'm not a squirrel!
Oh,
no!
Please.
Welcome to another wonderful Mario Party. Welcome to a Mario Party journey.
Okay, hold on. Hold on.
Okay. Okay. Is that red panda, not cat, not squirrel.
Have you guys ever seen a cat before? What the heck, man?
They call me a cat. Is that cat ears? No.
That is crazy.
Edgar.
Y'all crazy. Y'all crazy.
Oof. Woo! Cheer. Thank you for the bits. Trey, that's Panda! When are you returning to the big screen and turning red too? Yeah, I wanna go to turning red too. I wanna be
Princess
in the movie.
Peach is
I can't wait to watch it. I'm excited to watch it. Love to watch Turning Red. I'd love to watch it.
Hey, you want to know what's the first Mario game to make kids curse?
Yeah.
Super Mario on
the SNES. Trina's a raccoon. I'm a tanuki. Tanuki Trina. Play as Daisy, but I'm Peach. I play Peach, but okay. If you want me to play Daisy, I guess I will for you. Only this one.
There we go.
Only for you. Trina, this girl, raccoon tanuki. The raccoon. I'm not Midnight. You're wrong. I'm a red panda.
Where am I? Oh, here we go.
There we go. Did you show it to Froggy the edit? Yeah, Froggy loved it. She liked it. She was key to making that moment happen. She was so good. I showed her. She said she was dying at the sound effects. She was laughing so hard.
I'm wild. Wow.
Where are you?
I'm Daisy.
No handicap.
I'm Daisy. My name is Daisy.
The one that says crank to 11 and we won't forgive. Probably.
Oh no, Trina's gonna flip out.
No, you know, we gotta
make it easy on everyone's lives. She's part of the Navy, and she may call someone that's in charge of the USS Arizona.
Wow.
Really, Missouri.
Oh, let's go.
Yes, we're gonna get bonuses. Yes,
we're getting everything up in
this. Woohoo!
But still, Trina, it was a good game.
Oh,
with
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I think in Mario Party 3 we had that joy.
I love watching Turning Red. Yeah. Ew. Okay, let's do this thing. Let's do it.
You're all here. Welcome to Legend. Hey, 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 I'm trying to read, man.
Hey.
Now, before we begin, we need to determine the turn order.
Me first.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Me first. Yay! Oh. No! Second! No! Not fair. I was supposed to be.
Let's go.
Actually, never played the first three Mario Party. I haven't either. I only played the fifth one is when I started. The red panda features. Look at my ears and my tail. Of course. Look at my ears and tails. Thank you, Trina. You're welcome. Okay. You're welcome. Mario's here. June 4th would be the anniversary for Wurma Hugget. This could be bad. It's gonna be very bad, Tony. When I send you, are you watching yourself or you react to it? I will react to it. Do you want me to react to it or do you just want me to watch it myself? It's up to you. I can react to it if you want me to on stream. Well, there's only one thing. I missed!
Okay,
Trina just turned 100, so she should go first. 100 days, Tony. How do I look nothing like a squirrel, okay? You need to get your eyes checked. Because a squirrel has a tail that goes like in a circle at the end. Mine just goes up like this. So you are a liar. No okay, problem. I'll react to it. If you can send it to me, I can react to it.
She hasn't seen that before.
That's a classic. That's a classic one.
Man, Trina, you get to play for an item.
Yay! Let's see what item I'll get today. I'm Daisy.
What is this?
If you ground pound
on Dory's back, she'll grab an item for you.
Yay.
I need water. That voice is killing me.
That's such a good voice, though. Woo! I'll grab. Come on.
You ground pound again?
I think he is jump.
I think it's A-A.
Jump. No.
A-B?
Got it. A-B? No. A-B.
Ground pound.
Oh, it's L.
Oh,
yay, I got it!
What's that?
I don't have Mario Kart 8, but I wish I had it. Don't have.
Oh, you can curse other people. You can make them roll less numbers.
Yay, I can do something. Yay. Yeah,
don't do that.
Don't you dare hit me with that.
Yeah, run.
I can do something. Yay.
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 Okay.
I'm not in denial, Midnight. I'm really not a squirrel. I promise you, I'm not. You're just a bully. Right. You're just a bully. Rocky doesn't have one of those tails.
I don't have it. Carry three blocks and fix the pet wins.
All right. How do you do this? Okay, I didn't get to see.
Me either.
Who did that?
What do we do?
I wonder if we should make a Trina is animal. No! Oh, I fell in the water. Okay, I'm so bad at this.
All right,
a waffle? I like waffles. Okay, I like to eat waffles and pancakes. Both yummy. Both very yummy and delicious.
Slow and steady wins. Wow.
Oh, I thought I would win. This does not make sense. I don't get it.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Do I have to go back and get a crystal?
Well, there we go.
How do I do this? I'm still confused. I don't get this.
Okay.
And a good one. I don't know how to do this. I don't know how to do this. This game is awful.
I
keep falling in the water. Oh, Midnight voice request. What can I do for you, Midnight? What can I do for you?
Why do you do this to me?
I don't understand this. This doesn't make sense to me.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, I cannot do this. I'm really garbage at this mini game. Wow, worst minigame ever.
Aha!
Worst. No! Oh, I got the little crystal. Okay, I'm doing better. Ah! I fell! Cheetah will screeching. I'm not as well! Wow, cheer, thank you so much for the donation! Wow! Wow, Wow, thank you so much, Ian Sonic Gacha, for donating to Tweena. Thank you very much. And now I can buy some McDonald's frappe for my breakfast tomorrow. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Ian Sonic Gacha VA. Everyone say thank you, Ian Sonic Gacha VA, for the $5 donation. And now Tweena can have a frappe at McDonald's tomorrow. Or actually, I should get Starbucks, huh? Okay, thank you. I will get Starbucks tomorrow. I will get Starbucks tomorrow. Thank you. Dr. Doofenshmirtz, Perry, the Platypus, and Trina Wild. Did the animation show? It should have. Maybe I didn't see it. Maybe I was... Yeah, you're... Thank you, mate. Trina, not squirrel! Trina, not squirrel! Not squirrel! Not squirrel! Not squirrel! Not squirrel! No, 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 no. No squirrel. No squirrel. Stop! Not a squirrel.
All right, all right.
Thank you, thank you. You are too kind. No, you are the kind one. You are the kind one. You're the one that is kind. Squirrel's tails are all curved at the end. I'm fluffed out. Look at my fluffy tail. Exactly. No, not a squirrel. No, 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 no. Sent you the video. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, let's go.
Thanks for sending.
Are we dead?
No, maybe.
Yeah.
I watched the Super Mario Bros. Movie. I like Super Mario.
We're going to get
okay.
you.
Let's read through the rules.
Okay.
Right, I got you. I got you. Okay. Why is it so
okay,
slow?
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, the game is so slow. What's going on?
It's a different vehicle.
It's so slow.
It's okay. 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 I guess I'm not reading that.
Okay, back.
Okay.
Okay,
Okay.
Oh!
Hey, what did you do?
They bully me. They bully me. You guys are bullying me.
Well, I don't know what to press.
What do I press? Oh. Yeah.
A-B.
I'm just flying, apparently. Ah! No! 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 I got hit! No! I got hit! Ah!
It's a nice leisurely stroll.
I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. I'm bad at this. I'm garbage. I cannot. This game is. It makes me mad.
Oh, this is not fair.
No! No! No!
Go, go, go.
No, 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 no. It's not fair. It's not fair. It's not fair. Not fair.
Go, 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 go.
Stop! Stop! This is hard. This is actually difficult. It really is difficult. Like, why is it has to be so difficult? Like, what is this? Ah! Why?
You got this. Come on, man. You got it.
I'm trying to win. I'm going under and then going up. Come on, hurry! Why is this game like this? Why is this game like this? Stop! Stop! No! 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 Stop! You're cheating! You're cheating! You're a cheater! You're a cheater! You're a cheater! This game sucks! This game sucks! This game sucks! This game is garbage and belongs in the dumpster. Dumpster game. Garbage game. They cheated.
Oh my God.
Cheaters. Cheaters everywhere.
My life's good.
Boo.
Hey, Trina, how's your Wi-Fi?
Okay, voice request from Peace Poet. Okay, sure. And yes, I have squirrels don't have a fluffy tail, so no. I need to figure out how to set up donations for when I stream since I can finally accept them. Yeah, you should. The old Mario Party games are so difficult. They are. Now it's only the first round. Buddy, cheated!
Give me money.
Yuri says she's a fan.
Hooray, congratulations.
I love her.
Because I landed exactly on the spot.
Oh, okay, let's react to this video real quick. I kinda wanna see, okay.
What player?
Let me see if I can pull it up. Hold on, I gotta switch my screen.
Guys, I'm going. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna create a suspend point. Just real quick.
Okay.
I'm gonna leave out and check the Wi-Fi. Just give me a minute, okay?
Okay, right. Check right. The Wi-Fi, and then while we do that, all we right. Can okay, watch Wi-Fi. This video.
Case, I will switch to my gaming room with Trina here.
Yay. And then we will react to this video while we wait.
King Cockadoodle.
Okay.
King.
Oh, we got bars.
Wait a minute.
We got bars. Let's go.
Yay! Hooray! Hooray! Hooray!
Oh, yeah, why did I do that? Hold
comic video.
Now we don't have bars.
Comic yes. Video.
You want to restart strange. It again?
A date night by Beyond, Trina, okay. And Chris. So, what do you do for a living?
Like the comic.
Well, I used to be a pizza maker at the M&L Pizza Parlor. But they laid me off due to complications going around in the city. And they didn't want anything bad to happen to their customers.
I like the voice acting.
So I got offered a job at the Lincoln Investigation Police Department. Wow.
Ah, yes to then on your first day. You broke the news? You must be quite famous.
Quick. Well, not really. I'm just an average guy. I mean, I don't know how else to describe myself.
She does come off as mean. Honestly, it's just making me mad. This girl is absolutely just condescending. Okay. Poor Chris.
Well, Chris, was it? So you think you could take me out to the cheapest place here in Lincoln, and not a fancy restaurant in Downport? I even got dressed up for you. So much of a superstar you were.
Yeah, it's the right order.
Oh, by the way, this is what I think of phonies like you. Have a good dinner. Call me back when you're a little more richer.
Come back when you're a little richer.
Like that edit. Wow, nice.
No, Rukia, we can't just seem upset as you are, but we can't make a scene.
Well, she wasn't very nice. I guess she saw me as a different type of guy after making the news. She
answer
didn't
your
let
phone.
Me have a chance.
It's your new girl
why can't
calling.
I just be good enough?
You and me both, brother.
Huh?
Unknown
number? Who could this be? Hello?
Hi, Christopher! It's Rukia! I didn't realize we had each other's numbers until now! How's it going?
We did?
Okay.
Well, what's up?
OMG.
Well, actually, I ain't doing so hot right now. I'm kinda upset.
Oh no, have you eaten anything?
I was about to, but I lost my appetite.
Are you sure? We didn't have a dinner in our place.
Really? You let me have a dinner at your place?
Sure, it'd be such a shame to let this good food go to waste.
You really fixed it.
Okay, I'm on my way then.
I'll text you the address, don't worry.
Okay, sounds good. I'll hang up now. See you later.
Oh, look how happy he is. I guess hearing your voice made him smile again. Plus, he's hungry.
Oh, be quiet. Let's get back to the house before he gets there.
Oh, yeah. Let's get there before he does.
Oh, look at her.
The end.
Yes. So sweet. That was so sweet.
Wait a second. You don't have enough coins. Come back after your safety bit.
Terrible.
It's
wow.
Okay.
Is your voice hurting from that?
No.
Yeah. Absolutely.
See, thank
it
you.
Hurt at first, but it hurts like progressively after a while.
Yo, whoever did that comment, that was actually really good. I liked it.
Yeah, you did so good. So good. Yeah, so good.
Do you know who did that?
Me.
Yeah, CC Gamer did
well,
it.
Well, it was Xylot, then me.
What?
Not you two, that artwork.
Yeah, CC Gamer.
Artwork. Gotcha.
Yeah, Gamer did it. Okay, I go over here. Hello, can I get some coins? I only have 5.
I have not enough coins.
I have 31. Let's go.
Wow, nice. Okay, you have so many. You have a lot, okay, huh?
Roll the dice.
Roll.
Hold on a sec, folks.
What's the matter, trainer? Having what? Trouble?
No, I'm fine.
That's my heart.
That's you, exactly.
There you go, buddy.
Wow, yeah, the cool comic. It was a really good comic, for sure.
Right,
Nintendo, because kids use their... Wow. I never knew that. If you were to play the 3D All-Stars, they got replaced with... Bye-bye! Oh, no. It was... I gotcha. Wow, I'm not a squirrel! Not a squirrel! I'm not a squirrel. You all are bullies. You guys are big bullies. Big bullies. Cause I'm not a squirrel. No squirrel. Not a squirrel.
Give your arrow to shoot down an item!
I can't do this anymore.
Okay, let me
do it.
Alright, guys. We're gonna have to... You know what? We're gonna have to hold Mario Party another time because something's wrong with the Wi-Fi.
Okay. Pokemon Stadium again. Yes, no. Pokemon Stadium.
We gotta do something else, man.
Okay.
All right. Quit shoving.
Yay! Wow. I did not kick my router. I'm trying to figure out if I said everything I wanted. Thinking is tough. I know, but thinking is very tough sometimes. Yeah, you could still clip it. The replay will be up, so you can clip it.
Bomba, I think the internet's still down.
Hey, gamer, can I post the comic to my channel? Am I allowed to or no? I could help out a little. I have an expansion pack. Nice.
My
internet is good.
I'm saying in general, my guy.
Robin?
Like, it's still lagging like A.
That's okay. It happens. That is internet for ya. Internet be like that. That's the internet for ya.
And this time we're gonna use. We can use anything, I don't care. You wanna put legendaries on, I don't care.
Yay! Legendary!
The grizzly bear?
Don't you dare use Ursa Ring!
Right,
no!
Hey,
I don't want them to use Ursa Ring. No. Hey, what's up, buddy? What's up? Me love your voice. Thank you. The comic was very well drawn. It was very good. I was just in awe having our work shown. Yeah, they liked it. They really liked it. I guess I can ask this. Is there a specific edit you want me to make? I don't know. I legit forgot what else I was going to say. Yeah. Oh, yes. Can you do another edit with me and Frog?
Me and Frog. That's totally fair. It's just going
to
be the greatest of times.
Can you do another Frog? Don't make Tweeta mad. Make Tweeta happy, no bad. Back to Pokemon Stadium.
All you gotta realize is that you have nobody to blame but yourself in this situation.
Why are you lying to me? You're a liar.
Bonk.
You're a bully. So,
okay, we are legendary.
Don't be a bully now.
No legendary.
Okay.
Oh, come on, man. You said yes, legendary.
I don't know.
No, don't give backsies. Nope, you can't. You can't do it.
No, Zylock, we gotta do this.
Nope.
We gotta make sure that Koba doesn't have an aneurysm for this.
Yeah.
Fine, go for it.
Yeah, that's right.
No.
We gotta make this professional. No legendaries.
No!
Alright, Gina.
Okay, my turn, my turn, my turn, my turn.
I said don't you just start Pokemon Dark.
Why not? Why not? Okay. That's good, yes. Okay, okay. You're welcome.
Alright,
that was so funny. Not bad. Treat that happy now. Oh, yes. I will have to find a video, that or rewatch and see what else I can find. I did have an idea to clip one of your Minecraft streams where you're asked to roast the guests. Oh, yeah, you can do it. Okay, I have to set fine, so it might take a bit. Okay, sure. That's fine. Or you can do this one, Yankee. This one. You can edit this one.
I gotta
you can do where, like you said, the edit. I'm not a squirrel, and then everyone says, you know, raccoon, squirrel, like all these things, all these things that I'm not. You could do this stream too.
I got this. I got this. Where is he? Where is he?
Okay, where is? Go find him. You got it. You got it.
Where are you, boy?
You can find him. You can do it. You can do it.
Checking the J's.
Checking the
you got
well, it's not in like alphabetical order, so I have to like find them manually.
Wow.
I will find them though.
I'm well.
Yeah.
I am well, so everyone.
Wouldn't there what? What? I'm
yes.
To,
you
wouldn't
dare.
Absolutely not.
Don't
you dare, don't you dare. Don't you dare, don't you. Don't you dare.
Okay. Oh my god, don't you dare. Don't you dare.
I will find him though. Hold on, where okay, it's not okay.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
No, to the left.
I'd be down adding it to my to-do list. Okay, Yankee, thank you. BRB. Okay, no worries, no worries.
You'll never find him.
You're thinking Earthshrine. No, that's a
Pokemon
Stadium too.
All right, you know what? I can't get him, so I'll just pick this guy. All right, so anyways, let's just. All right. I have a little battery.
Yeah, pick the right one.
Guys, all right, I can't find Mewtwo anywhere. Where is he?
Okay.
You gotta beat the whole game for that.
Okay, you got this. You got this.
This is
yeah.
Okay. You know what? That's fine. I will just use this guy, and then I'm gonna use. Then I'm gonna use this guy.
Then use that. This that.
And then we're gonna use the guy. Then we're gonna use the guy that got ripped off by Paladin. All right, let's go.
There you go. There you go. You picked him. Good job. Good job.
Alright, I feel like my controller is gonna die very soon.
Hey Zylot, can you do a voice request with me?
Yeah, sure. Where's the voice request?
It's in story time.
Story time. There it is. Oh my, you're making me play Doofenshmirtz. So
and yeah, you're Doofenshmirtz. Yeah.
Have fun with that.
Hold on. I need a lot of work for this one.
And you gotta do the jingle too. You gotta do the jingle too.
Alright. Hey. I'm Dr. Doofenshmirtz. Alright, that'll work.
Yeah, that'll work.
Alright. Okay.
Doofenshmirtz Evil Incorporated! My new innator! It's complete! Now it's time for. What was that? Patty the Platypus! You're too late! The innator is finished, and it's finally time for me to take control of the Tri-State area! A stray squirrel that made a hole in my wall.
Squeak, squeak!
Trina the stray squirrel? Why don't you guys just use the door?
Oh, wait, what happened to my Wi-Fi? What the hell?
They then beat Dr. Doof together with the help of one another as Norm served him tea in bed.
You know, I really need to stop fighting secret agent enemas. Maybe they will finally get things done.
Yay! That was so good! Yeah!
I may or may might have read the line wrong a couple of times, but I'm still happy about that.
That was really good. I loved your impression. It was so good. So good.
Very, I never done that before in my life. That is, I'm actually
that was
very proud
so
of that.
Good. That was so good.
So was it like
thank you.
That was really good.
Thank you. Thank you.
So good.
My impressions aren't that good.
Who sent that voice request?
That was Midnight.
Midnight, thank you for helping me discover this skill of mine.
Fairy the Platypus, you did so good.
Wait, if you're a platypus, then Trina is.
Not a squeaky squirrel!
I see a squeaky squirrel? Trina the squeaky squirrel?
Squeak, squeak, no!
Here's mine!
Right,
I love this! The squeaking squirrels! Hi, Timmy! Oh, there's actually a few other ideas, debating if I want to make them in order. You could do, yeah, just find whatever you want, Yankee. I love Starbucks. Do you like Genshin? Of course, I love Starbucks Genshin.
My controller is...
Tree of Squirrels, not real, not real. What's going on with the audio? It's the Wi-Fi is not so good today. I didn't cook, I did not kick the router this time.
Play on my pad.
Wow. Oh my goodness.
Now that I'm thinking about it.
Hi, Brandon. Right. Not a squirrel, Mario fan! Not a squirrel!
I'm just gonna do that right now. My controller's about to die. I can't really show perspectives on this. Thank you guys for watching my stream. You could just watch the rest of Trina's stream for more entertainment, because that would be awesome. I will see you guys later. We're gonna go ahead and raid Admiral Trina.
Yay!
Alright, see you guys later.
Shout out to Xylot.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Not to Trina's chat though. I'm still gonna be here, but I'm leaving my stream. Goodbye. Ready to
goodbye.
Read bye.
Okay, bye.
Okay, ending that stream. I'm moving to my pad.
You know, Pokemon?
Dagglypuff!
Oh, you had to use... Right. Still you had to use my Pokemon.
I had to. I just had to.
Alright, I got
Grubbin. Okay, there we
go.
I had to.
Hey! Hold on. What happened?
Your internet broke. Your internet broke.
No, that was me. I was switching to my pad.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I was kicked from the game. This is very tragic.
Reinvite. I'll fix it. Give me a minute.
Thank you. Thanks, Zyla. Welcome to the fleet. I am humbled and thankful for the opportunity to be presented. Hopefully, Project Deception piques for interest. Everyone, go check out Project Deception, okay? It's so good. You would love it. Please watch it. Look at the art that Project Deception has. It's a beautiful art, okay? You have to check it out because we voice in it and he does the art. So I did not kick the router! I love the dial-up sound.
So now I have to get a new VR headset, thankfully.
That's my brain. It's always my... That dial-up sound is literally my brain.
Give me a second.
I did not kick his router this time. That was not me. I did not. I did not do that. Wow.
Oh, Trina, if you're ever interested, now, I don't know if it's coming out later this year, but there's a game called Gundam Breaker 4.
Ooh.
And they have the physical copy for the Nintendo Switch.
Ooh.
And you can play with you and your three other friends online if you want to try that.
Wow, so we could all play together.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Woo!
Now, Trina, think of it as, you know how my Gundam model kits are?
Yeah.
Think that, but you take the parts off of the enemy Gundams, and you can use it for your own, and you can customize and kind of make different
kind of make how you want your Gundam to look.
Ooh!
But the thing is, what they changed is, originally you would have two sets of arms, but you can switch out the arms. So if you wanted to have, say, Gundam, you wanted Shenlong Gundam's right dragon arm and Astaroth Gundam's sub-knuckle, you would have them. And you can switch out the different weapons too, from a whip to an axe or to anything that you want to play on.
Wow. Welcome back.
I've now switched to my pad.
Woohoo!
But the thing is, though, the one thing that I'm going to say is the most abused is the atomic bazooka.
What? Wow! Explosion!
Go ahead. Whoever's used to
it. Am I in control? Yes, I am. Okay.
Yes.
All right. God, the controls are weird now. It's this game. It's this version of the game.
Oh, curious. Does your avatar have support full model tracking?
Why would you do this?
I mean, it tracks like this, like that tracking. That's how it tracks.
I can figure it out. Okay.
And I can do the toggles, but it's not like I can actually move my hand at the button.
Okay.
That's how I do it. When is GB4 supposed to come out? I don't know. I don't know what that is. Welcome back, Ian. Thanks for coming back, Ian. I forgot to fix it. Yeah, you know, I might as well turn it off, Mega Man, because I always forget to turn it on every day.
Hey,
I might as well just get rid of it because I keep forgetting. Let me just like not redeem that. Because it keeps on. I keep on forgetting.
I'm good.
Are you okay?
You sound like you're gonna go through a mental breakdown.
Are you sure? Are you sure you're okay?
Okay, eight does work.
Are you sure about that?
I'm crazy and I know.
Wow.
Okay. Do I have any other buttons?
Oh, he said it again.
Wow.
The narrator said it again.
Come on, trainer! Hurry up!
Issued an order. What's the matter, trainer? All that stuff. Oh my
Come
god.
Come on, trainer!
I like a number 6 large. A large soda.
Okay. I'm sorry, it sounds like we're going through a trippy dream.
We've entered
the realm that we're not supposed to be in, and this is our consequences.
Wow.
Well, yes, but now I'm waiting for the trainer.
Come on, trainer! Come on, trainer!
Oh my god, bro, it won't let me press the button, dude.
Come on, trainer!
Press last time, I don't remember.
A?
Yeah, I'm pressing the A button, but it's
What's
not
up?
Working. B works, but it's not doing anything. See how B works?
You broke the game, you broke it. Xyla broke it. Xyla, you broke the game.
Sorry,
Hey, I'm always breaking the games. Alright, you know what? Colton, you go ahead.
Okay, my go.
Woo! Thank you for follow, William. Thank you.
The game has saved me.
Ian, VTuber models are expensive, but you can always just do a PNG VTuber. You can just use a picture VTuber instead to start off. The large soda comet. Whoa, buddy. Whoa. Oh my goodness.
I got one. You're welcome.
It's Tangela. I like that Pokemon. It's so cute. All these Pokemon are so cute. They're like baby cute. Super cute. Woohoo! Cheer! Right. Thank you. Welcome, Wagon Boy Scriven coming. Okay. Would you like a little care package of the merchandise and goodies? Of course. Of course, I would love some. And when I get it, I can put it like on my community post on YouTube. Oh yeah, you are in the Navy. Yes, I am. That is correct. I went back to work today, and I have so much work. I was literally doing. I had to catch up on work, and I'm still not caught up. Like I have like 70 emails of work. Today, like goodness, I was working a lot today, and I still play catch up. So yeah, a lot to do for this week for sure. That's what I said. To learn to make one, you can learn to make one. It just takes a lot of time, but you can. Okay. Voice request.
Get him.
Okay.
Welcome back, Sergeant. Thank you so much for bringing back chocolates. It's not every day you have to go to Korean back.
I hope this does not derail your plans for the summer.
You're so lucky because your relatives spoiled you.
Oh, yeah.
In all case, welcome home. I know there's no place like home.
No, get some rest. Settle down until you feel ready. Welcome back, Sergeant. Welcome back. Good to be home.
Unless. Dang it.
Unless.
Fulton, what are you doing now?
What are you doing, buddy? What are you doing? What are you doing? Winner.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Winner. Wow, he's gonna get married? That's so sweet! And he's going to Texas. I wanna go to Texas too. I wanna be just like your brother. I wanna go too. Well, thank you for your service, Ian's brother. Thank you. And that's why, that's why he's awesome. The longer the evening goes, the more I wanna go back to the ships that I was playing earlier. You playing World of Warships, Erwin? Is that what you're playing today? Is that what you're playing?
Joint controls, but does it work when I press this button? One controller is connected. A. Oh my god, it works!
Wow.
It works, I figured it out.
Trina?
Yeah, it's my turn? No, it's not my turn.
No, it's not that. We have a problem.
What's the problem?
His Snorlax has rest.
No!
Yeah.
No!
It had no effect.
Oh no! Oh
no! 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 No!
No! Use Mega Kick.
I'm trying.
Fissure is a move that instantly knocks out my opponent.
Okay.
Listen, guys. Fissure is a move that will instantly knock out your opponent if it manages to hit.
Oh my goodness, why?
Hold on.
I don't know.
Hold on. What are you doing?
Oh, now it's working!
I
should never use that move! Oh no!
Why you use it, huh?
Hold on. What's going on?
Oh no, okay, I should
back
not.
Back out?
Fine.
What the fuck?
Hey, language.
Okay. I figured it out. I figured it out.
I stopped myself there.
Okay.
Somehow.
Ow. Okay. I'm ready.
Come on. Go ahead.
Bulma and my and me. So I'm third player and he's fourth player.
Wow.
Guys, I just want to make a note. Did you just see Snorlax just jump like that?
Yes. I did.
Yeah, I did. I didn't know Snorlax could jump like that. Wow.
Snorlax got some hops.
Yeah, he can jump.
Now it's terrifying.
He can jump.
I fixed the A button. It decided to work now.
Trina, your turn.
Yeah, it's my turn.
That is an actual terrifying thought. You are the person.
Thank you.
That is literally next to a cliff, and Snorlax just jumps.
All right, here we go.
Slamming down to you like a meteor. By the way, fire, rock, doesn't work.
Wait, what? Well, okay, thank you for telling me this now, because I may or may
not
have heard you. Yes! Tina, you got confused.
I know, I have to use Confuse Ray, I know, I was just testing you.
Let me go first. Dang it.
Yeah, right. You ain't gonna try, you wasn't testing me, you were just doing it on purpose.
Yeah.
Oh, wow!
Ow.
He just slapped the
ball.
Come on!
No, you don't need to switch. Don't switch.
Who is on my team?
Me. B.
Oh.
No, B.
I'm.
Okay.
I'm on your team.
Just
oof. The video keeps. What the heck? What's going on?
Okay.
back out.
Did you say an ad? That Sorlach just set itself back to sleep. That's facts. Because I've been lonely over here in New York. New York is very cold over there. New York is very cold. Not to rebut it, but thanks for reminding me. GB. What is GB? Cody, what is GB? I don't know what that is.
Okay.
Yes?
Trina's supposed to go then.
Yeah, I'm supposed to go. Of course. It's my turn. Go. Confuse Ray always. Use Confuse Ray.
How did you do this?
Woohoo!
Wait, into what? Trina, please don't kill it.
What now?
Wow, Jigglypuff!
Oh no.
Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of-
Woohoo! I will go! Go! Woo 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 woo!
Not the flamethrower, you're gonna kill him.
Oh no.
Alright, well he's dead.
I watched Avatar The Last Airbender when I was a kid. I watched the first one. I did not watch Korra. I just noticed your avatar. I'm not a furry! I'm just a red panda! My gosh, why would you say that? I am not! I'm just a red panda! OMG, you are wild. You are wild, man. You are wild.
Okay, so Rux.
I will use Confuse Ray. Yes, I've never been to Hershey Park, but I want to go.
Okay.
So where? That's no, where. Yes, correct. I'm Navy, so that's where my Admiral Sailor persona comes from, because it's my real life too. One of my friends always thought that sound Snorlax makes is a loud burp. That's so silly. It's a funny one. Wow. I like that. It's really funny. Oh wow! Wow! Wow!
Take that.
Maybe.
Oh,
I'm not a furry. Yeah, I will.
Trina, don't listen to him.
What should I use? What should I do? What should I do? Okay. I guess I will then. Oh, I love Vulpix. It's so cute. Yeah. Wow. We are getting all the pandas grown on animal. No! No!
Alright!
It's okay. You don't have to sub. You don't have to. Okay.
This is just cursed in general. I'm sorry to say. We're playing a cursed game of Pokemon Stadium, folks.
This is cursed. It really is.
I believe he
yes.
I believe he's
gonna do it. Dig, go!
Yes.
No, Trina, he's gonna use rest.
What do you mean? I don't have
my favorite Pokemon is Gardevoir.
All I gotta do, all I gotta do is kick you to death.
No! Don't!
Dig, use Mega Kick.
Don't do that to me. No! I lost. Okay, you go bomb.
So, Colton, what did we learn today? Don't replace Snorlax with Jigglypuff.
Wow.
Alright, so let's see. Alright, who's next?
You go bomb.
I was pressing buttons, but you were just acting
like
bomb.
What are you doing? I never thought I was gonna do this, so I'm doing it.
You know what? No, we're just gonna disagree.
Hey, let's fight Snorlax with Snorlax. How's that?
I feel like that's just gonna be an inevitability of death for me.
Yeah, you think so?
Unless I get to attack first, in which case.
This game is cursed. It really is.
Jesus.
Wow.
Oh, what the heck?
Wow, wow.
How did this all work?
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Wow, Rock Slide. No, not Rock Slide. No. Why? Wow.
Do we really want to do this?
No!
Just sleep it off.
You know what? That's a great idea.
If you use Riz,
If you go to rest.
That is a great idea. You know what? I should have thought of that myself.
Yeah, okay, make it 120p, Yankee. Do it.
Well, oh, look at that. This first, but this is so cute.
What is that?
120 blurry, blurry edition. Thank you. I'll drink water. Thank you.
Oh, wow, that did some damage. Wait a minute. If Quantic Tech can do that,
right, what are we
red pandas are the best. That's why I'm a red panda. Exactly.
You know what?
I do like platinum. I did like platinum too. The audio got worse. Oof. That's rough.
Self-destruct hits.
Snorlax versus Snorlax. Who will win?
The metronome?
Oh,
yes. Yes,
Both
yes, do it.
We use metronome over and over, but why not? Let's go with metronome if he wakes
no,
up.
No, use it. I want to see what movie old you get. Might get a really good one.
Mega kick.
Bye, Peace Poet. So glad to see you again. Have a good rest of your night.
Wow, jeez. Jeez.
Yes.
It's fast asleep. Wow, that's great.
Fast sleepy baby.
What are we doing?
And the best part, guess what? The best part is Snore never existed.
Wake up.
In Gen 1.
Wow.
Wake up.
Yes.
Did he wake
up?
Wow. He woke up. Now use the kick. Wait, what? No.
Whoa!
I wanted to use the kick first.
Thank you so much. Wow! Great. Thank you so much, Tony! Thank you so much! Thank you, Tony! Thank you, Tony, for becoming a member on YouTube! Wow! Thank you so much! Thank you so much for becoming a member. Seriously, Tony. Thank you. You are amazing. I feel like that is so awesome. We actually have members on YouTube. That, like, it's crazy. Thank you so much. Oh my goodness. You are awesome. Everyone say thank you, Tony. Everyone say thank you. Tony is awesome. I love Charizard. I do like Charizard. Charizard's a good Pokemon to have too. For sure. Speaking of water, yeah, drink water. Drink water. It's good for you. I was dehydrated today. I need to drink lots of water for sure. I am forced to play Brilliant Diamond. You got to do it. Thank you, Tony. No, thank you, grassy ass, for you. Thank you so much, Tony. Thank you. Xie xie. Wow. Snorlax is sleepy. Dream Eater, wow. That was actually a good move. That was a really good move. Wow, that was a lucky move there. Lucky move, very lucky. That was awesome.
Use hypnosis because...
I can't believe that actually worked. That actually did good. Like, what?
Why did you just say that?
How did that work?
You're freaking expecting me to know every all this
needs to be Trina's turn next. When can it be Trina's turn? Let it be Trina's turn, please. My turn. Let Trina go. Trina's time to go. Trina wants to go. Wow! Oh my goodness! Thank you for subscribing on YouTube. Thank you so much. Thank you. That's so nice of you. Thank you very much. Thank you. You rock. You rock.
Alright, now we use
green. Bad enough my dog farted, and it's bad enough I just went to sleep.
Alright, now.
Your bank, Tony, they were like, this unauthorized transaction.
Oh no. Trina, I'm a little helpful.
Yes, of course I can help you, of course.
Die.
No. Oh my goodness!
Eat your dreams. Oh, my HP. Wow.
Wake up!
like Hollywood.
Wake up!
Chad,
wake up!
Are you kidding me?
Whoa!
It's okay. No,
oh, thank you.
Okay, so we're just gonna.
He does this again.
No! We're just gonna headbutt him.
Yes.
Alright.
Now die. Yeah, we did it.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, got him.
I was gonna. I thought
we were on the same team. My bad.
No,
that's my fault.
No, Trina, we're all on the same team. We're all going up against Bomba.
Oh, yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Exactly. Oh. Exactly.
Oh, wow, thanks, Trina. Maybe I should make you do push-ups now.
No! No!
That's what you get for saying that.
Don't use hypnosis! No! Why are you like this? Why? No! Why would you do this? Yes.
You need to stop.
This is not fair. You cheated.
No, we're not cheating.
Why
not?
Trina?
Why?
Trina? Yeah. Oh no.
The push up. Look.
No!
Stop him up fast.
Right,
okay,
no, okay.
So Xylot and Bombakin and Colton and me will all do push-ups together. Okay, let's go. Let's do it right now.
Someone did that.
Let's
go
do it. All of us together. Ready?
No.
Can I go. Wait? Trina, I'm doing it.
My arms hurt from today.
Oh jeez.
I'm coming, Trina.
All right. Oh jeez. Okay.
How many again? 20.
Okay, I did it.
Oh, I can't do it. My arms are so weak.
All right.
I'm good.
Make me do push-up. Thanks a lot.
Okay.
Hey, can we? Oh wait, I got a weight vest. Can we do sit-ups next?
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
I'll do squats. I'll do some squats.
Oh, do it with some weight vests. That's very good.
What's the matter, trainer?
I hate push-ups. I hate them.
There.
That's not good. This is not good.
Did you do your push-ups, everyone? Oh, I told you to do them.
Yep. I did my push-ups and I did the squats.
Okay, here we go. Close.
I made my mistakes!
Hey, go to sleep.
Wow, my arms are tired from the push-ups. Yeah, I should do sit-ups next time, you're right. That'd be easier.
I have strong arms.
Who, you? Yeah, you.
I have very strong arms.
Oh, I was gonna send the merch leak? Oh, yeah.
Alright.
I will resend it then.
Alright. Here we go.
Oh, my legs!
My arms! Yeah, you should do buddy.
Trina?
Yes?
My... That was 30 squats. That was fun.
Wow, that's a good workout. Wow, 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 wow.
Yeah, he's fast as
hell. Oh, God, wake up, wait, hold on.
Now, go to sleep.
Go sleep, you're cheating.
Yeah.
Stop cheating! Thank you so much, Exalted Dragon Studios, for subscribing on YouTube. Thank you. I just can't believe you guys are hurting me.
This is enough.
Bye bye, Mario fan. Bye bye. Take care, Mario fan. Take care. It was a funny one. It was funny.
Take this.
Oh my gosh, my arms. Zyla, you're a cheater.
Okay,
yeah,
it's
thank
okay.
goodness.
It's okay, I used headbutt.
No, stop!
Take that.
No, 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 no,
let's go.
No.
I'm being smart. I'm being smart.
No.
I was considering
using
God.
It was bad enough personally. Now we got
to Yeah, that's
wow.
great. Wow. Alright, who else do you got?
Oh, wait. Oh.
Right, huh?
Wow.
Knock him out. I got this. Don't even worry about it. Don't even think about anything that goes on.
Oh my gosh, I'm tired of this. Tired of the hypnosis. Stop, you're cheating. You're cheating.
No, God.
Yankee, go ahead. Do your push-ups. Go ahead. Do it.
Colton, I might die here.
Bye, Sam.
Probably.
Yeah, probably. Probably.
Wait. Yes.
Don't give up.
Okay. Now let's try this again.
Wow.
Sir, please go to sleep.
Can you stop that? No more sleep. No more sleep. No more sleep.
Go to sleep.
No. Stop it. You're literally cheating. You're literally a cheat. You're so cheap.
Okay. It's fine.
Stop.
Bye, Sam. One more time.
Stop it! No more sleep!
Okay. We have one more shot. We have one more
okay,
shot.
Okay, we got this! We got this!
No,
we got
no,
one
no,
chance,
no.
One opportunity. We got one chance, one opportunity.
Here okay, no, one more shot! One more no. shot!
Alright, here we go. Now,
one more shot!
No more!
Go
to sleep!
No!
Yes,
see,
Gavin agrees. Gavin agrees. It's not
just
playing the game. Go to sleep.
What?
Oh my
right,
gosh.
Survive.
Oh my gosh. Earthquake. Get him. Yes. Get him.
Yeah, that guy.
I'll go.
This is fun. Okay. This is not the end of the world.
My horn. Come back with vengeance.
Oh my gosh, come back. Get him.
You know what to do. You know what to do.
Here's the thing. I don't know what I'm
doing.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, I don't know if it was good to use it against the Brock,
but it's fine. It's fine. It's okay.
We might die.
Charizard! I like Charizard.
Wait.
How many you normally do for redeem? I only do like about 10 for redeem, but then I do some knee ones too, so like 20 to total. Yeah, that's how I do it. Yeah. Hypnotize tree dive, not squirrel! Not squirrel!
Really want
the sound effect about the blaze on you. Yeah. Literally me.
Sure,
no, I already did push. I don't want to do it anymore. My arms are hurting, y'all. Yeah, exactly. Last budget meeting, we decided it was cheating. You a cheater.
My arm,
you a cheater. You keep cheating.
Never.
I'm like literally always a loser.
Oh my god. Okay. Okay.
I'm Garbo. Well, I'm Garbo. I'm straight garbage.
Let's go.
Straight trash. Straight garbage, man. Straight garbage. Straight trash. I am trash. I'm garbage. Straight up. Straight up.
Okay, let's see what moves.
Straight up trash. I have arisen again. Wow, it's been so long since I've seen you. Where you been all this time, my friend? I haven't seen you in so long.
Get him.
Wow.
Get him.
You said you have arisen. I've seen you once and then you disappear. I'm like, oh, you came back again.
Did somebody say boo?
Wow. That's funny. I like how the sound alerts. Those are so funny. Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Wow.
What do we got?
We're desperate at this point.
Why?
Wow.
Why?
I like the dodo bird one.
Am I the only
cute.
One that's
cute.
Cute. Really cute. Ironic.
I didn't know the bird can fly. The bird can fly. Wow. I guess the bird can fly, y'all.
Knows
I didn't fly know that.
Now
I know. Okay, the bird can fly!
It's actually running in the air.
Trina!
We don't have a lot of leverage.
Yes, the bird can fly!
Well, you see...
Take him down.
You see how the angle of fuel is actually flying?
Survive.
We actually
survive.
Won the battle.
Yeah, we're winners.
Five
we're winners.
We almost clutched that up with that freaking hypno. But of course, this dude won't fall asleep.
Yeah, I won't. It's not taking a nap.
Woo!
Good job.
Vengeance.
You are a winner. You're a winner.
We're just gonna hit the hay for tonight.
One more.
Okay, change team combos.
Yeah, change team combos. Change team.
And this time, guys, we're gonna do baby Pokemon.
Okay, babies.
Okay.
Babies. Bebes.
Alright, so, and Trina.
Yes.
If you dare use a register, I'm gonna make you do push ups.
No! No, I don't wanna do push ups.
I wanna do push ups too. No, but okay, I wanna let you do push ups.
Let's get ready to Pokemon Rumble! Okay, take care, Scrub.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, take care.
You gotta think about what's important.
What's not doing push-ups? That's very important. My arm's already sore.
Well, that's what you get for keep on. You do some boxing moves on the Switch with wrist weights on. Makes it a lot better. I'm trying to get my hands on 25-pound ones, but it'll be interesting.
Wow, you should get some.
Yes, I am an absolute maniac. Okay, I'm done.
That was quick. Good job.
Okay.
Hey, Batman, I caught a little Pokemon.
Trina, your turn.
Okay, my turn. You said baby Pokemon.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What's going on, Joker?
Hi, Joker.
How did you catch Joker?
Wow.
Cuddle.
I pick this one too.
What Pokemon did you catch, Joker?
All the Pokemon.
Wait a minute. Yes. Wait, what is Sam Hill? Oh, no, you did not.
Action Match Pokemon, man. Can you show me the Pokemon?
Okay.
Trina, stop. Going all water types?
Yeah, well, almost. Almost all water types.
You gotta pick a Pokemon.
I get back into fitness. Exercising
Pokemon
is really good.
I said baby Pokemon, not...
They're all baby Pokemon. Funny how past me, like high school me, would have absolutely hated hearing that I have to do push-ups. Now you're so good, yeah. I'm proud of you, Yankee. You are.
You're dying on the inside, aren't you?
Yes,
I am.
Yes. Yeah, Kabuto is good Pokemon too.
Purpose.
I pick good Pokemon.
Hey. Technically, if I use the steel, is it on purpose?
Haha.
It's a seal of the deal.
Wow.
Thank you, Mega Boots Bombs. Thank you for telling Gina that.
Yes, thank you. It only has one form, so technically it's a baby.
It's a baby in our eyes.
Yes, exactly. It only has one form.
It doesn't count.
What?
And yet the episode of Ash and Lapras departing between each other still hurts us on the inside.
Wow.
Ash was an idiot.
Wow!
And yet it is so beautiful. It's with its
Ash is a misogynist.
Which, you know, the funny thing is, of all the Pokemon that Ash had to let go or let them train, I feel like the one Pokemon that hit the most was Charizard.
Ash is a misogynist.
What?
Let me say this right now. Then. We never hear
I
about
have the
Char
most veto power.
Valley ever, nor about the female Charizard that was in love with.
Play it,
Ash's
play
Charizard,
it, Ian. Play it. Play the sound. Play the sound. Play the sound. Play the sound.
So?
Say, play it.
It is mind-boggling to me that it's like, the new kids don't know about this. So we'll leave it. It drags.
Cheer! 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 Just to push up, Redeem! I want you to do. Golden Wing! Yes! Golden Wing!
Yes!
I love that. I want you to do 30 push ups for me, Yankee.
Ash keeps calling his freaking.
Veto power over 9,000! Don't they mention in general in Generation 5? I don't know.
Can we also add that in the Pokemon movie? Jesse.
Easy.
Yeah.
Can we also.
Easy.
Oh no, I'm just saying. Jesse from the first Pokemon movie stomped a Dragonite with the frying pan.
That's wild.
That's a fact. Not even gonna lie to that. I don't understand how the heck Jesse stomp a Dragonite with a frying pan.
We have this question. But then again, these are the same people that lose enough money that they're eternally indebted.
Yeah.
To a Delibird.
I hate Delibird.
He's a knockoff Santa Claus, I know!
Wow.
Delibird, please stop. Delibird, stop. Stop.
The Iron Bundle version didn't exactly help with its cause either.
Wow.
Yes, Gavin. Jesse is at level 100. I believe that too.
Well, technically, when you think about it, Jesse is kind of the pants of the group. You got James, who's kind of the dress, and Meowth, the mascot.
Wow.
No, Jesse's a pain. Jesse's a pain.
Due to her name.
That in general. I just can't stand Jesse.
You know what I think is the biggest pain that almost canceled the TV show?
What?
Sarah from Ed, Edd n Eddy.
Oh my god, you have no idea.
Hi, Eddie, how are you doing?
My favorite villain group in Pokemon. I returned from eating food. Welcome back from eating food. As you should. Eat lots and lots of food.
A monster from one of the comics. Sarah will be no match for that group. Well, the thing is, Sarah's no match for Ed at all because Ed's too soft.
Except for that one episode when he had that pebble in his shoe.
Listen, let me put this out.
Wow.
Ed is the strongest one out of all these characters. Many people say Rolf, and I'm going to disagree with that. Rolf is nowhere near as strong as Ed because Rolf needs to get super aggressive to be strong to even to get barely the same strength as Ed. Ed just naturally strong. Well, he doesn't even have to try. He's that powerful.
But are you sure about that?
No one can survive him.
Oh, I know. I found that kind of interesting and terrifying how just a pebble in his shoe made him snap.
I I'm not gonna use this one anyway, so I'm just gonna pick him.
Wow.
It's just something like that that's kind of baffling. Sarah's the little spoiled brat of the family, and this just like, eh.
Yeah.
My brain is flying.
Guys?
Yes?
Guys?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah.
I'm seeing a lot of us have the same Pokemon, especially Omanyte.
Nah.
I'm a fan of fossils, what can I say?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like them too.
Nah, me.
Baby Pokemon. You crazy?
Alright, smart Alex.
That's not my name. You'll never figure out what my name is. Only Trina knows what my name is.
Your name is Ilot.
Yeah, that's my name.
Yeah.
Oh god, it's the ugly Ghastly.
Yeah, Ghastly.
Wait a minute.
Oh yeah! Trina?
Yes?
Trina.
Transform!
His Ghastly.
Oh yeah!
It has...
Don't leave!
It missed!
Wow!
It transformed into Ghastly.
Ghastly and Ghastly!
This guy looks familiar.
Use
Psychic,
Trina.
No.
Okay, I will use Psychic.
Absolutely not. I attack first. Let me attack first. Come on, game.
I don't think so.
No, you're stupid, game. You dumb, stupid.
That's not nice. Be nice to the game.
No.
Be nice to the game.
Yes. He lives. All right, now go to sleep. Go to sleep.
Take a nap.
Go to sleep, yes. Go to sleep.
Good job, Yankee, on doing the push-ups. She did so good.
Can you do that?
Yeah, everyone loved Ed and Eddie back in the day. Who do you think will win? Matt or Shaggy?
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's switch to.
Shaggy will definitely win.
I'm staying as this guy.
You want to test your face?
Wow.
I want to put
yeah,
the people
go.
To sleep.
No, it's not fair. It's not fair.
Alright, yeah, go.
Sleepy,
We'll run away.
Don't run! No! Come back!
Yeah, that's right.
Rina, don't worry. It's gonna be okay.
Oh.
Go, Rhyhorn!
Alright, it's okay. I have a chance. I have a chance to use this. If it doesn't work, we're switching.
Okay.
Yep.
Go to sleep.
Good try with that.
Go to sleep.
Okay. So you said switch Pokemon, right?
Yes.
Okay. You can just go ahead and do that.
Come on, you can do it.
How you doing that?
I see.
I'm wondering that myself.
Right. Get us out of here.
I don't know.
Get us out of here right now. Please leave.
Bye, Ghastly. Bye-bye.
Away.
Bye, Ghastly.
Okay,
bye.
We'll try our luck with him later. All right. Who's next? Oh, wow.
Wow.
I prefer Kingler.
We're dead.
Come on. Yeah. Oh.
That's right. Right.
Wow.
You're banned. All right, Krabby. This is no. That's not fair. Oh wait. What? Wow. Wow. Okay. Okay. I see how it is. Do ghosts actually sleep, or do they just sleep alive? That is a very fine question.
Oh, switch! You got the right one!
You can win! Go!
The right fire gecko!
Are you talking about the Charmander?
Yes!
Wait, maybe?
Yes! The answer is
go
yes.
Go for it!
Okay, come back!
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go!
Charmander!
Charmander!
Ow, that hurt me. Alright, light him on fire.
Yep.
You strong, Yank. You did a good workout. I'm proud of you, man. I'm proud of you, man. My retire earlier. Oof, yeah, it's a workout.
Wait, back up. Press L to back out.
L, I can't. I'm too late.
I see ya, Trina. Hi, Pearl. No, good to see you. Seems like our last battle before we go to bed. Correct. Then Trina will go to sleep after this.
All right.
Okay.
What are we doing anymore? I don't get it.
I don't know.
we're just playing the coward's game.
Go ahead, Trina. It's all yours.
Wait,
go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
Go ahead.
You know what?
Yeah, change your Pokemon.
Anime logic. Let's not argue. Oh,
yeah. Anime logic.
The trainers are changing too.
The trainers. Wow.
That is actually
wow.
All right. What do we want to do?
Wow.
Switch.
Oh my god, dude. What are we doing anymore?
I don't know. You got Pikachu.
All right. Yes. Let's do Pikachu.
Wow.
You solar beam.
Solar beam.
What did you use?
Sunlight.
Wow.
How will this swamp?
Pikachu, you Thunderbolt, Thunder Wave, what are we doing?
Yep, Thunderbolt, that's the one.
Thunderbolt.
Wow.
Yeah, right.
Wow, Thunderbolt.
Oh, okay. Water against them. Oh yeah, come on.
That's a great idea.
Hi, hi.
No way.
Whoa.
Nah, he's fine. He's fine.
It's okay. Right. It's okay.
Okay, we're just gonna go ahead and
hit me.
Yes. I will
slam.
I could use another move.
Ah, yes.
No!
You fool.
No! You cheated again. Haha, ha, I win. There you go. Change.
Think about it.
Okay. There you go.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Pokemon!
Alright, we're both switching.
Here's the Pokemon.
What are we doing?
We're having fun!
Goodbye, everyone!
I remember you all in therapy!
Are you kidding? This is an average Tuesday for me. But it's actually Wednesday.
I think today's Wednesday. I win. Goodbye. Have a good night, Ian. Goodbye. I win. Literally me, Gavin.
You know what?
What's gonna be next stream? Like gaming voice acting, karaoke chill, unless it was a Saturday one. Well, the next one will be next one's April 9th on Tuesday. We are going to be doing a Fortnite collaboration with Gavin and Bear and Princess. That is my next scheduled one. Oh, no, on Saturday. On Saturday, I'm doing another gaming collaboration with Elazul Roy, the VTuber. It'll be 8 a.m. Eastern time. It'll be on his channel, not mine. So you'll have to check him out on his YouTube channel for the live stream. But I will be there. So if you want to, you know, come watch, please. You got to wake up early. Technically Saturday will be my next one, but I won't be streaming my version. I'll be on his channel. Ian.
Okay.
Have a good night.
Okay.
Pizza Girl VR. Yeah, I love Pizza Girl. I love it. You're playing Pokemon C with Princess. Nice, Pura. That's really nice. It's really
good.
It's really good.
Let's go.
Bulbasaur, no!
Damn.
No, Bulbasaur, no! Why, Bulbasaur, why? Why Bulbasaur? Why?
What's most confusing to me, playing the original Pokemon game, the Game Boy Color.
Why?
Oh my god.
If you evolve a Bulbasaur to an Ivysaur,
We might want to switch.
Legs, and it can use punching move.
Let me get Pikachu.
No, wait, it's a Dragon type, so Ice attacks work.
Oh.
Okay, well, excuse my language. Then.
I'd be shocked, Yankee. I'd be shocked.
Unless we die right now, in which case it would be very tragic.
Don't do your best. That's all you can do.
Not very effective. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Boo!
Right. Kill it.
Wow.
Kill it. Oh yeah.
No.
Death. Oh.
Yes. correct. Good.
Alright, just use a very light attack because we don't need to do anything crazy.
Yeah, just a little is okay. But I need to win, so. Yeah, Hyper Beam. Of course, it's Hyper Beam. Of course.
Let's go. Death.
You know the crazy thing? Hyper Beam works under the effects of Sunny Day, believe it or not.
For real?
No, it doesn't.
Really? Yeah, but also for Hyper Beam too.
I will do this one. The command power issue. My turn.
All right. What?
Yeah.
Oh my God. It's like those things from Metroid.
Metroids.
Now I like Kabuto. Yes. What should I use? I don't know what move to use.
It's the thing from Metroids. A Metroid? Yes.
Yes. Yes.
That is exactly what that is.
Yes. Correct. Correct. Yes. Yes.
Yeah, take that.
Yes.
Hey.
I will use. I don't know what to use.
I take the game.
Yeah.
Wow, yeah. That actually almost killed us.
Almost. I was close.
Death.
No. Okay, fine.
Okay, switch. Or do you want to bring this to the end?
Switch. Let's be smart about this.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
There we go.
Wait, what?
Yes, let's be smart about this. We'll switch.
What do you mean? Okay, yes. Yes, okay. Wait, actually, no, just hit him.
Good idea.
Here, check the moves.
Checking. What should I use? It doesn't matter.
Wait, what did you just use?
I use a secret move.
Miss.
Not gonna miss.
Oh my God, he lived! Let's go.
How did you live that? How did you live?
Yes.
I live too. Okay.
This is not very good.
He'll live.
No, he will definitely not live. He's definitely not going to live.
Wow.
All right, it's okay. I got this.
Okay.
Wow.
Yes.
I got this. I got this under control. I don't. You know what? I'm so confident. I'm so confident that I don't even have to. I don't even have to use anything.
I will use. Okay.
I just have to slap this boy right here. Slam. Yeah.
Boo. All right. Okay. If you got it.
Okay. All right. I think I have an idea.
Have a good dinner. Take care, Pura.
Okay, I think I know what he's using. I knew it. Okay.
Seriously, I have most of this. I think I missed. Dang, you got a lot, Yankee. You love that game, huh? It's rare. Oh, it's Pikachu. You are silly. You are so silly. You are so silly on that. Ha ha.
Death.
LOL. Still lose.
Okay. Well,
no.
Might die here. Might die here.
Probably.
Attempts are made. It's Rhyhorn with a vengeance. Literally.
Okay.
Well, oh my goodness. Pikachu tried. It's okay.
I go.
Polo.
He said, my go.
Let me go.
Your go. Your go.
Honestly, I probably would have chose Charmander, but okay.
Yeah, that's a bad idea.
Wow.
Oh, jeez.
My go. My, not my go. Should be my go, but it's not my go.
Alright, here we go. Rhyhorn with the vengeance. No, Sean, you're supposed to be rooting for us, man.
Oh, yeah.
And it's a critical.
Yeah.
Yes.
Get wrecked.
No.
Get wrecked. Yeah. What do you got to say to that now, Sean?
No.
Left. Look who's left. The very asleep Pokemon. Hold on, wait, hold on. Okay, I need to think here for a second.
Gina, that's your ditto.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, this is not fair. This is not fair.
Okay, it should still be the Gastly who's asleep. No, it's just the ditto that's asleep. Okay, yeah, just kill it.
Oh, that is terrifying.
Just kill it.
It doesn't look like it's asleep, but ugh.
Jeez.
I know.
I'm asleep. Sleepy ditto.
All right, we just gotta hope he remains asleep.
Hopefully.
Okay, stay asleep. Go to sleep. Stay asleep. It's best asleep. Let's go. Alright, kill it.
No! You need to stop right now! No. You need to stop!
Okay.
Yes!
Okay,
stop!
Something else. I don't know if that's gonna work.
I'm losing. I'm not doing good. This is it.
Okay. It's okay. If this doesn't work, I'm using Gastly.
Okay, if you say so.
Pretty sure it pretty it's best. Whoa. It's okay.
Wow.
Blizzard, let's go. Kill it.
Yes.
Failed to seal the deal, unfortunately. Big sad.
What are we doing?
Big sad.
Going nuts at this point.
Honestly, that's facts.
Eventually.
Don't die. Do your best.
You're gonna die.
I don't want to die.
We all die eventually.
No.
You see, sometimes things are born. They live, and then they stop.
Wait.
Why do you have to do this to me? This is unfair.
Kill it.
Will it hit?
No.
Yes.
No. No. Oh my gosh! Oh!
Okay. We just got to hit him with all our might.
Yep, we got it.
Yeah, use transform. Okay, now you just gotta hit it. Now you just gotta hit him as hard as
can. Can you not? Can you not, please? Can you not? Why you bullying me? Why you bullying me? Stop bullying me. Stop bullying me.
I hope it has the same effect. So just use it again. Use
what should I use? What should I use? Which one? Which one should I use? What move?
You know?
Yeah? I don't know.
Are you okay?
I don't know what move to use. What move should I use? Okay.
Double edge.
Okay. I will use it because you said to for me to use it, okay?
Okay.
That's the only reason why.
Okay, we might die here. We might die here.
It's okay, it's okay. Yeah, we'll live. Yeah.
Yes, you lived!
Wow.
No. I'm using the wing.
Okay.
Wow.
Death.
No. No.
We have victory.
No.
This is a first.
Victory.
No. This was the worst game
this is
ever.
Well, we had a good time.
No, it was the worst time ever.
Streams for about. I'm gonna be banned from streams, aren't I?
Yes. Yes.
We're all gonna be banned by the end of the week, except for Bo McKinn because he was Trina's teammate. All right, let's go.
Just kidding. I would never.
Time to go to bed, folks.
All right.
That's it for now.
So Trina, we gotta play that bomb game again.
No!
I'm down for that.
Yeah, keep talking and nobody explodes. Come on.
No, I hate that game.
We still have the entire game to play, man. Like, we still have all these bombs to defuse.
Is that game on a PC?
Yes.
Yes, yeah.
I'm gonna buy the game and I'm gonna join in with you guys.
I think it's only two player, but I think we can take turns. And
yeah, I could take turns. Yeah, I could take turns.
Yes.
This is just kind of wow. Kind of a first for me and Xylot. We usually lose.
We won 2 out of 3 times. I'm very proud.
First,
of this.
It was the bear in Stadium 2, and now
then
a crab.
It was the then it first it was the Ghastly, and then because like he was gonna do some things, but unfortunately the freaking Rhino wanted to get some things going on.
That's not fair.
We just had a little bit of a switch battle. That was pretty much what it was. We were just switching until
garbage game.
Somebody decided to fight. And
garbage
then
game. You love me 40% Yankee. That's all you love me.
Feudal Air Japan.
No,
then.
Big sad.
Yeah.
That was very
Well, anyway.
Anyone you
that
want,
good,
Sean.
That was
does not matter. Does not matter to Tweena.
Yeah, okay,
does not matter to me.
Guys,
oh my.
That was spectacular.
Wow.
I'm going to make this very clear.
Yes.
There's going to be multiple moments from this stream. There's so many big epic moments that I have to make sure I put out as soon as possible.
I'm going to work
on the shorts, and I'm going to work on videos, clips of the best moments of what we had, hands down.
Oh, yeah.
Bomb.
Can I ask you an odd question? Do you have the regular pass? Because with me, I have Pokemon Stadium, one in French, in Deutschland, habla español, and Italiano.
Here's the thing. What I'm going to ask you and Xylot to do is to send me your emails that you guys use for your accounts. And I'm gonna add you both into my family account, okay?
Yeah,
okay.
That's the hookup.
Okay.
That way you guys can play old classics all the time.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
That's perfect. No, both your wings.
Maybe next time we can do a GoldenEye 007.
I'm blocking
with my wings.
You're blocking me.
Yeah, that's what I do. I'm important.
No, I did that to you.
Yeah.
I did this to you.
Why are you so big now?
Huh?
Would you like to do another classics next time?
Yeah,
hey,
next time. Next time.
Tiny.
Yeah,
hey,
you like that?
Hey,
I can
I
move
know,
him.
I don't appreciate. Hey,
there you go. You like
me?
That?
Hey.
Yeah,
no,
I'll move you.
Not,
I'm just
there
knowing in the background and I'm enjoying it.
I'm sitting right here.
This is not right. This is not how it's supposed to work.
Yeah, that's how it works.
We're
there
missing
we go.
Popcorn, aren't we, Bulma?
Yeah, because
I appreciate that.
Yeah.
Why is everything
that's Twitter.
Okay. Trina.
Yeah.
You
Okay, Ooh. Fine. I'll turn off the frickin' wings.
Yeah, there we go. That's just better.
Return me to normal. Jeez. Crazy.
Before we end this, crazy. Can I do a voice line that I heard before, if that's okay?
Okay.
This is from Father Anderson in the museum.
Can you flip me upside down again?
Okay, I can't.
Now, bear with me. I never done this before, so take it with a grain of salt. Ask of me, and I shall give thee a heathen for thy inheritance.
Yay.
And for thy possession, the ends of the earth. Thou shalt break them with the rod of iron. Thou shalt break them to pieces like a potter's vase. Be wise, kingsmen. Be admonished, ye judges of the earth. Serve the Lord with fear and rejoice with trembling. Kiss the sun lest ye be angry and perish in the way, though his wrath be kindled by a little. I shall end this fight with just a swing of my sword.
Wow.
Be honest with me, a little so-so.
I like that. Very good.
Okay, Yankee. You sure? Yankee, I'm sorry. I accidentally deleted your message.
Oof.
I was.
Be honest with me. Was that a little? Not so much good. Be honest. I need your opinions on that.
I like it.
That was
good.
Awesome.
That was pretty good.
Yankee, I was. You were talking about my devil wings. I was gonna say they're fiery wings. What did I do? You didn't. I'm sorry. I was trying to reply, and then I pressed pin by accident.
All your fault.
For Sean. He mentioned one would be peeved about the snore and dreaming a lot. I want to mention something really funny, guys. In my story of Etrichan X Pokemon, guess one person from Etrichan saw it that has an Ursa ring.
Karin.
Nope.
Ooh.
I'm gonna give you guys two more chances.
Yuri.
The purple-haired one. I'm sorry.
Azumi.
Hold on. Trina, what did you say again?
Yuri.
Yep. Yuri has. Wow. Yuri is confirmed to have an Ursa ring.
I forgot it at work. I will give it tomorrow. It's there still.
And also, Ozmi does not have. Huh?
You know what'd be terrifying? An Ursa ring with the Mega Evolution.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
If Yuri had an Ursa ring that can Mega Evolve, then she'll be pretty much scary right now.
I mean, when you think about it, you gotta add in different types of bears. Like in Russia, there's an Ursurian bear. You got the grizzly bears that have their claws growing. And there's that one incident that happened a few years back, believe it or not. It was a crossbreed between a polar bear and a grizzly bear. And there were campers that went missing. And this bear was just tonka tough. It took a park ranger to take it out with his strongest rounds. He found out that one of the campers were armed because the pistol and the hand that was attached to it was in the bear's stomach.
Wow.
Yike.
Yes.
Wow,
yeah. Isn't nature wonderful?
Oh, yeah.
That's an understatement. Whew.
And this, kids, is why we don't mix breed animals, because it would come to harmful consequences.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. Yankee, that was a horrible comment.
Wow.
Horrible one-liner. They had a very bad day. Oh.
Yankee, that was really grizzly.
Yankee, you're banned. Yankee,
wow. That's
you know
up,
what
man.
Else is horrible?
What?
You know the Jurassic Park movie, right? How we got to see it? The book version was more of a horror take to it.
Not gonna lie. Some movies they like to beat around the bush with it. I don't like that. Really hated it.
with the Jurassic Park movie version, with the book version, you know those little green dinosaurs that we seen in the second movie?
Yes.
In the part of a book, they made a 5-course meal out of a baby. No joke. Look it up. I don't want to.
When the power went out.
All right, before we go, Trina, want to do some more push-ups?
No! I want to go to sleep!
Yeah.
Okay, guys.
I have to
go to bed.
I gotta finish my Love Live episode. It's taking a very long time.
Yeah, do good. Good job.
I'm gonna continue doing my animation artwork of Osby and Forrest.
Doing manual lip flaps is a lot harder. I now sympathize with all the bridging YouTubers.
It's hard, but you got
so,
it.
So, guys, I wanna say thank you so much. I really had a great time. And
yeah.
I'm looking forward to make some moments on this stream. This is gonna be some epic moments, and I gotta make a name for the victory of Ursaring. That is ridiculous. That's actually
Colton and Xylot's first victory.
Yeah, let's go.
For Xylot's and Colton's boneheaded stubbornness.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, I'm mostly boneheaded because you know. Hey, Eddie.
Just pick somebody to raid.
Who are we? Why are you so big?
Because I can.
All right, who are we raiding so I can start that?
Whoever you is good today. Your choice.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you for the invite, Bomba. Really appreciate it.
Of course.
Thank you very much.
Thank you,
this
everyone.
This actually made my day after a long, strenuous days dealing with the ladder that I hate with absolute passion.
I'm just behind the chat box. I'm having a great time over here.
Yeah, you're just having a good time.
That was fun.
I'm just like looking directly at the chat. It's just like it's very interesting.
That's what you do.
Trina.
Yeah.
Once again, you did it again when it comes to picking Pokemon.
You're welcome.
Well, I chose Rising Legend, but if anyone has a better idea.
Yeah.
I swear, the way I laugh so much, my icon should be a hyena with glasses.
Rising Legend.
Very funny.
Looney Tunes, Daffy Duck.
Have them ready. Let me know when to start that raid.
Okay, Trina.
Okay, everyone.
Do you want me to make another artwork of you and Chi Chi with Miltank?
No!
The irony, my Miltank survived.
Don't do that to me. Don't do that to me, please.
I'm sorry, but ain't I a stinker?
You a bully for that.
Hey, excuse me. I'm a bully. Who's the one who keep on trolling me every time we try to register the
God, I said register.
Wow, thank you. Cheer. Thank you, Bear Pokemaster. Trina strikes again. Yay! Thank you, Bear. Good. Be sorry. Good.
I'm sure.
All right, guys. I'll see you guys soon.
One day we'll return for the bomb game and have so much fun.
Okay, if you say so.
Please invite me to that.
Okay.
I will make sure. We'll hopefully get more YouTube shorts because those have been absolutely amazing.
You have to go to bed. I had to go to bed.
Maybe we should try F0X next time. What could go wrong?
Everything.
That could go so much wrong.
Yeah. And there he goes.
Okay.
Well, Trina.
Yeah.
Thank you for having me. And I hope you and Xylot, I hope you have a good time. And I hope to see if I can try and catch up to your other videos coming up.
Yay!
And hopefully I don't bore you with any gun facts that I know.
Okay, don't worry. Don't worry.
I love gun facts. They're the best. Like, I'm gonna be doing Last of Us Part 2, so give me all the gun facts you can possibly give me.
Okay.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Okay. Time to go to sleep, Zylot.
Alright, I gotta finish this episode and you have to give me your redos very soon. I still have to check your mom lines. That's something I gotta check.
Okay, no problem. Take your time.
I know. Yeah, I have to finish this abridged Love Live thing. I gotta do your short and I gotta do Sakura Trick. I'm good. I'm doing okay. I got a busy schedule, but I'm happy doing what I'm doing.
Yeah, you're working hard. Yay!
Yeah, I do work. I do work very good.
Yeah.
All right. I will start the raid whenever you're ready, and I will raid to do an outro. Have a good day. Have a good day, Trina.
Good night. I'm going to sleep. You go to sleep too.
Okay. Not yet. I have a lot of energy left.
Wow, that's good then. That's good.
I'm all good. All right. See you later, Trina.
Okay, bye. Have good night.
Good night. Good night.
Good night. Good meow.
Good night.
All right, everyone. Thank you so much for coming to my stream. Going to sleep now. Have good sleep. Good meow. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night.